Oh, I guess I should change it today before I go on a whole rant. Great start. Anyways, that's what I was saying. Ladies and gentlemen. Okay, you know what? I gotta mute. Listen, everybody's dying. That's okay. All right, that's okay. We'll just mute that and forget about it. Thank you for the. I might as well say hi. Hi, everybody. Thank you for the follow, Rage and Edward. I really appreciate that. Anyways. Tale of the tape! Ladies and gentlemen, we have quite the show for you today. The Twitch, super scuffed. Super. Boy, because Izzy's here. Community Clash. Izzy. Shithead. Versus Warriors Way. Now, but look how we size up here. Warriors Way, coming around. 580 followers. Izzy, coming around. About 900. 900. About to bust the 1K. That's a big milestone here. That's quite the streak she has going. But that's where it goes downhill now. The games. As you can see, Izzy, an artist, struggles with sweaters. And the game that Warriors Way plays is the world. The whole world. If you can see here at the charts, if you squint your eyes really, 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 really hard, these are real stats pulled from Twitch. Warrior. Game streamed, Overwatch, Minecraft, World of Tanks, RimWorld, Persona 4, and other. Otherworldly powers here at Warriors Way. For Izzy, art. Assassin's Creed, the game name is too long, so it doesn't even fit. And other. Now, you might be wondering, hey, what kind of charisma are we doing with your warrior? Who's the better leader? Well, you could go by the voice line here, okay? For Izzy, it's, "Oi, it chose a unit!" Doesn't even know what day it is. Doesn't even know how to speak proper English. That's crazy. For Warriors Way.
Nothing small, baby! Woo!
Exactly, Z. Nothing small. Everything is big. Big plays, big egos, big shit talk. Nothing is fucking small. Exactly. Robin gifting a massive 2-pound T-bomb. Even though this has literally no notifications because I set the screen up last second. The emotes now. You have Lizzie. Yes, that's right. That's Izzy. Bit of a lazy eye. Screaming, shrieking, because someone stepped on a fern in the forest. Don't fuck with Izzy's forest. And that's gonna be the first map in Minecraft. EVP for Warrior. Hey, just like the voice line, we lack all originality here at Warrior's Way. Nothing small emote. And you might be going, "Hey, what is that shadow there? What? I'm kind of perplexed with that warrior. What could that possibly be?" That is a barbell overhead to symbolize the massive weight we be pushing here. Physically, emotionally, spiritually, we always up the heavy. As you know, nothing small here. Had to take a big gulp of water because my voice box is already shot. What's up, everybody? That music went pretty good. I was kind of worried. I was like, maybe that music might not be the best for what's going on here, but I got no sleep. Best intro ever? Thank you, thank you. Hey, listen, great start to Warriors Way. Great start to Warriors Way. That redeem was perfect, and I was hoping someone was gonna do it. You made my hopes and dreams come true, Z, so thank you very much. God bless you. God bless. All right, and now if we go over here and we take a look at our first map, we have 5 set up. Izzy's Forest. W here for Warrior's Way. A little flanking route here. And if you look at the moss, an eye for Izzy. But you know what? This tournament is an eye for an eye, and we're about to take ours here at Warrior's Way. Sniping spots, camping spots to be soy at, flank routes. We got it all here, made by yours truly. Why aren't you making intros for America's Got Talent? It's because they have no talent. That's why they're looking for it. Okay? Thank you, everybody, for the follow. Rage. Edward, thank you guys so much. Thank you for the gifts, Robin, too. I'll play that notification. I'm sorry, buddy.
You are so cringy.
I am. Thank you. Okay. Now. I'm going to get in the voice chat with Izzy here. Might be... No, you know what? After all that shit talk, we're going to be nice. Hello, Izzy.
Hi.
You're going to get fucking smoked.
No way, dude.
Imagine being a deer.
Okay.
What's up? What's up? All right. Everybody can be... Fuck, this is so hard because I don't know who is listening and who's not.
True.
You are so cringy.
Okay, everybody can come in. And... Oh, shit. I can come in and explain. I know I typed that wrong. Or I can type and be slow as fuck. Izzy, why are you gifting tubs? Thank you so much, Izzy. I appreciate that. Give to the Saplu. Listen, I have the English of a idiot. That's pretty pog. I don't want music to play. I kind of want to do like some, I don't know, N64 chill, I guess. That's my crutch whenever I don't know what to play. N64 chill music. Kill music. The legendary blue! PogChamp! Okay, what did they say? Okay. So as you guys can see, this is why this is not Twitch Rivals and it's a community challenge, because it's scuffed as fuck. Legendary? You're legendary? No, you. I'm kind of legendary at a Garfield Kart. Incentives? What do you mean? Oh, I forgot Alma. Wait. No, I'm sorry, dude. Listen.
Wow.
No. I don't want to hear that. I don't want to hear that. Listen. This was set up last second, okay? I'm literally not even going to lie. I thought, Cooch sent out all the info. So it was like, so I literally got like 4 hours of sleep maybe. And I was like, no, I can still work out before I stream. And I like rushed a shoulder workout and I'm fucking like dead. So we're running on fumes. So it should be interesting. Yeah. Thank you, everyone. So sorry, I don't know how active I'll be in chat. Handsome warrior. Okay. Listen, made me blush yesterday, but not today. I'm too tired. I don't know why I'm doing glass. Okay, so I'm going to start TPing people over here.
Can't stay in the server for over 30 seconds before it kicks me out.
Yeah, that's because we rigged it. Because we rigged it. Okay, though.
Mm-hmm. Gotcha.
I could try streaming the game in Discord, too. One. If you can't join for whatever reason. Rushing workouts? Listen, I don't want to hear it, okay? Listen, rushing workouts, Shinxie? Shinxie, look at these delts. These things are bigger than your head. I don't want to hear that. You can even see the cuts in them. I don't want to hear that at all right now. I'm running on literally a one protein shake. I haven't even eaten. There ain't no pump here. There ain't no carbs going in there. That's just pure fuel. That's just pure fuel and Canadian steel right there. Okay. What I'm going to do here, I'm going to TP Warriors team in here. Well, first we're going to make it day. Hello, pizza. How are you? This is one thing I thought of. What if, like, they're fighting and a creeper just comes in and blows their ass up? Should we just leave it? TP. Who's on my team again? I don't have the list at all. I think Shinxie's on my team. He hates me, though, so I don't know. Stay here. Stay. Use bed for respawn. I am okay. Thank you for telling me. I really appreciate that. Okay, use the bed for the respawn. Who else do we have on my team? Who's on my team? Who wants to be on my team? I know you guys don't want to be on Izzy's team, but at least someone has to be on Izzy's team.
I don't think someone on your team is in the server. Let me DM them real quick.
Okay. Because I said it in the Discord. Okay, wait. I'm gonna get an interview while you do that, okay? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Hello.
Listen, as your team leader, I expect a lot from you, okay? I expect you to go in there and dominate. Put a pace on them, okay?
Thanks.
Listen.
Today.
Listen. If you guys need a tub away, okay, I can send a free one out to you, okay? Free of charge. That tub is coming straight to your door right now. Listen, here at the Warriors Way Empire, we got private jets ready to just head on out there, okay? Those things are fast as hell, okay? But not as fast as I want you guys to absolutely dominate the other team. Capiche, caprende?
The shipping is very expensive, man.
I just said it was free. I'm taking care of it. You know what, Shinxie? Just for you, you're
going
to cover
shipping.
The shipping. Thank you very much.
Free shipping, yes.
Free yep, free shipping. Shipping after you pay for it.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
So anyways, I'm going to go into the other team's chat and harass them. But I'll call it an interview.
Destroy their morale.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Izzy's team. Listen, as one of the leaders, okay, I just wanted to come in and wish you guys good luck. Do you have any comments?
Not right now, no.
Okay, I hope you guys are graceful in defeat. I'll talk to you later. What a good sport. Everybody in here is great. Yeah, a lot of people are in voice chat. I'm sorry it's so hard for me to keep up with chat. I'm so sorry. Okay. We have one person that doesn't have the server. I might as well TP everybody else. I don't even know if you guys can hear me over this loud-ass music. Can we get some hearts in chat for, me? Just me. For Izzy and, Kuchumar? Can we get some hearts in chat for chat? Beds to that spawn point. Izzy equal blue. Warrior equal red. I see you, Amando. Okay. done. Is this enough? Yeah. Oh, does anybody need food, actually? Shixi's like cheating, dude. Would be appreciated. Too bad you're on the other team. Ask Izzy. Hey Izzy, you might want to get onto the server. Your team's literally dying of starvation here. you might want to get that together there, mate.
I'm trying to join. Izzy will let me.
So I'm gonna do cookies, chat. We get some hearts in chat for cookies. Everybody likes a good cookie, right? Look at, you know what's so funny about this? It looks like shit. My team is like looking at like, where the fuck are my cookies, goddammit? Boo, you guys suck! Oh wait, shit, that's my team.
Wow.
There you go. I didn't get any? That's tough, Oma. I haven't eaten in days. Oh my god. You picked up all the cookies? Dude, I literally threw so many at Oma too. I don't want to hear it. Crazy. Alright, this is 16 or 1.16.5. We could always start it 2v2 as well. And then like swap people in and out.
They're not replying to me right now.
Okay. Izzy for the win? That's I encourage imagination there, anime artist. I really do. Okay. Picking my head. Okay, chat. While we're waiting, we're gonna wait for a few minutes and you know, maybe if Demon wants to come on and fill, or anybody wants to fill, that's a possibility too if you guys want. But while that's going on, listen, let's talk about me here. Okay? Let's bolster my ego a bit. What's going on, Hen? Look at these maps I made. Look at this. Balanced to perfection, okay? Not a fern is out of place. I meticulously put through that. That's our first map. Another map here. No one cares about you, warrior. What are you on? A lot of drugs and pre-workout. And then this one, this map here, I made it myself too. Again, obviously, because I'm so cool. This is a laser tag map. Look at these corners. You know, and thank God you're in here because maybe we can get a Tarkov expert to talk about camping corners really quick. Okay, so we continue on here. And you may be going, hey, is that a tub away? Yes. Well, you may be going, hey, is that an end ship? Yes. But that's for later. The second map is the Grug map. Can I get some Grugs in the chat? Now, if you guys are looking at this, you might be saying, way and only way is about to be rolled. Can somebody ban pizza? You might be, hey, looking, hey, this kind of looks familiar right here. Whoa, what the hell does this look like? Well, ladies and gentlemen, here at Warrior's Way, we pay attention to detail unless it's to other people because we're self-centered. If you look at this, it looks exactly like the scene from the opening Warrior's Way intro.
Baby! Woo!
Attention to detail. Here's the cliff. This is where the soy would be on Izzy's team. And this is where the Grug would be on Warrior's team, leading with the boulder shoulders, the doomsday pecs, and the turtle shell back. And we go over to a third stage here.
I don't call you the bad guy for nothing.
Not Suenaya.
We get a swamp, okay? That has some very powerful items in here. That has this easily traversable area. And maybe a bit of a secret item in here. And as you can see, this is very frustrating because if you walk like an idiot, you're going to be slowed down. So you need to time your jumps accordingly. Look at that. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I know. I'm smart. Papega 7 in the chat. Salute the Papega. And so, the final stage. The end ship. Three chests. With sticks with knockback. Some armor. Maybe a few swords. In this chest. Armor of gods. Odds. Odds. There's a very unique setup to this map. TNT for both teams. And building blocks. No, you cannot blow up the other chest. That's a disqualification. Because this shit took me so much fucking effort. Look at that. I even made it look nice. Okay, you son of a bitch. So that's an instant DQ if you motherfuckers do that. Is it all destroyable though? I don't actually even know. Alright. So is the other person responding or not?
They did. I don't know how long they'll be though.
Sorry, what'd you say?
They did respond, but I don't know how long they'll be.
Okay. Well, Izzy, looks like that's a disqualification on your side.
It's your team member.
Yeah, but fuck you.
Wow.
It's our team. Don't worry. I know. I'm on top of everything. Okay. Izzy, what do you think? Do we get a fill? Do we get someone to fill the role? Or do we go 2v2?
He said he's okay that you guys do the 2v2s, I reckon.
Okay.
And then I'm asking if someone can fill too.
Alright, so we'll give it a minute then.
Let someone fill. He doesn't know how long he'll be.
I'll fill. I'll be in god mode.
Spectate everything.
I'll be flying around like this, shooting arrows. Look at my fucking, what is that thing called? A wither. I'm not a weeb. Wait, why are you not cheering for me? Izzy's team win? Izzy, your team will be looking like deer on ice, okay? Get it? You'll be sliding around, falling.
Wow.
That's a good one. Hey, listen, I prepared a few lines here. I was up all night. That's why I got no sleep. Up all night preparing some lines here. What's this one? Go eat some berries because you're a deer. Because you're going to have a berry hard time in this match. I know. I know, chat.
Wow.
Top tier content. Listen. We just do 2v2 because I'm running out of things to say at an exorbitant pace.
Yeah, or if you want someone to fill, if someone's like close by who wants to fill, I don't know.
Anybody in chat want to fill? Yay or nay? I will fill. Okay, come on, now get in here. You already have the server. You're already in. Kill him after the berry joke? Listen. I should ban you, okay? You're supposed to say kill in game. Hey, what the fuck? Quit fraternizing with the enemy. What the hell is this shit? Get the fuck out of there. No, Shinxie, you could go back. I was gonna entomb you in bedrock. Are you doing this early? I asked myself the same thing. Amando, are you getting on? Because you could come on. Seriously. I will sabotage the Izzy team. Well, you're gonna be on my team. You're gonna be on my team. Who is Phil? That better not be a joke, monkey. I swear to God, or you could fill up on these nuts. I don't want to hear it, dude. I've been getting rolled with those the last few days. I don't want any more of it. I don't wanna hear him, dude. I don't wanna hear him, Monkey, if you're if that's what that was. Hey, let me get rid of the storm. Guys, Izzy shouted out my stream. If I have more than one viewer, can we get some tub hugs and some hearts and chat for her? Was it listening and heard my name? Oh, sorry. I don't think anyone said Phil. My bad, Monkey. Listen, misfire, okay? Misfire. Okay, I'm gonna take it as Amando's not getting on. Because I asked him and he just kicked W'd. Alright, 2v2. Come here.
Come here now.
Does anybody have a spare lead? Follow me. To from Izzy follow. You guys can do it, okay. Beep 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 beep. Okay, boom boom. Okay, we just need Shinxie. I know how to get Shinxie. Hey, Shinxie. Blue is over here. Okay, let me check really quick to make sure that there's no like fucking creepers just chilling somewhere. That'd be kind of funny. Okay. Okay. Rules. Only take from one chest. From the team side. And it is a fight. In all caps, to the death. Community clash is finally starting after half an hour of stalling. Listen, I'm just trying to bolster my view count up higher and higher as you guys wait so I can run an ad and get, you know, 30 cents. Maybe I should put on some dramatic, like, music. Game. Actually, you know what? Fucking Yakuza fight music, dude. Oops, I spelled his name wrong. Hopefully everybody's having a good day today. If not, I'll cry. Did you see anything? Is everyone ready? Shinxie's shaking her head no at me. All right, hold on. I'll be back. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
What seems to be the problem here?
I don't know.
Wait, what?
No problem.
So the rules are, take only from one chest. So if you take anything from the axe one, that's it. That's all you got.
Hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the other. Okay, so here are the rules. I'll just say the rules real quick and each voice chat just so everybody's cool. You take, sure. You only take from one box, and then before we start, you have to be touching this or just be in this area, I guess. But don't go past this stone fucking letter. Okay. And then pretty much it's a fight to the death. If you guys set your bed there, you respawn and you just come back down here and you do it again. It's a 5 round, so best of 3 or best of 5. I mean.
Okay. Right.
Thank you.
Sounds good.
Hello, hello, hello. The king is back. Okay, so I don't know if you guys were watching the stream. If you aren't, you probably should, and you should probably also tier 3 sub. But so you only take from, the rules are you take from one chest only. And if not, put some stuff back, please. But so if you take something from the axe, if you take the axe, that's all you got. And then when you start, you could be touching this, just don't go past this wall pretty much. And then you could do whatever from there. You could go forward, you can camp if you'd like. It's a best of 5, so first to 3 wins. All right, thank you guys. And I'll just count down 3, 2, 1. The text chat. Wait. I just came in to see if you guys are talking shit about me. No, but and I'll just I'll say in the text chat 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
Good luck. Win, or else
we don't need luck.
You hear that? We don't need luck. I like that. I like that. What's going on, Evil? Hopefully everybody's having a good day. Okay. All right. Izzy, are you ready to see your team lose?
I'm ready to see them win.
It was a yes or no question. Okay. Game mode. Spectator. 3, 2, 1, go! As he's here, he's going right in. I don't know what the hell. Shixi's leaving the whole map. I forgot to say a rule, but it's okay. As we hear, Sap is having a snipe duel here. Shinx is going up and up high for a flank. She put the grand slam. Oh, she got sniped down. Oh my gosh, this is a travesty. We got some angles being taken here. This is not looking. Oh, Shinx is getting pushed. Can she get some support from Sap? Oh, he's taken out. Sap snipes him. And that's a victory. Round 1 goes to the bad guy and the crew. I should probably just stay in spectator or creative, so it's just easier to hand out food. I want everyone to heal up. Hey!
Nothing small, baby!
Nothing small. Reset. Yeah, let me. Cause look at this, I prepared every. Look at this, I prepared everything here. I'm ready to fucking go. Is everyone good? You can let me know what. I'll just refill the box. I'll just refill the box. Good. Okay, that's. Okay, that's fine. Oh, wait. That's right, I remembered the setup. I
don't know if that's needed, but... Okay. Ready? No hard feeling, is he? Izzy, how do you feel about seeing your team take the L there?
Completely fine. They probably just did that on purpose to give you to
give me a little hope, right?
And then they're gonna completely
bone crossbow. Hold on. Wait, who needs the crossbow? I don't know if you guys pick it up too. That's what kind of. There. Good. That was so funny. It starts and Shixi just leaves. Okay, that went two to be honest. Three, falls on my team. Two, one, go. Okay, looking like the same tactic here. Shinxie's going in. Off to playing Ring Around the Rosie here. Kind of going ham. Shinxie's going way in. Trying to get some support from her teammate. This is a big fight here. You see if the bushes get away. Oh, she gets flattened. Oh, and now it's a 1v1. This is a bit of a corner peek here. And Hen was talking about how there's no corner peek. And oh, he sap hits him and gets him. That's another big W. That is a big W. That's a fucking pog. That's kind of pog. I'm just going to refill the boxes every time. I wish I could get like a stack of crossbows. It's so irritating to me that I can't. I have to search it every time. The axe is still there. Who wants to be mod so you can help me? And then you can do predictions.
I'll make sure this could be really good.
Huh?
Predictions would be really good actually.
Armor there. I don't think if the crossbow is damaged, it does anything. But because I'm lazy, I'll do that. Dominate Shinu. Oh shit, I accidentally banned him. That was actually as you can see, I'm a good streamer. I've been streaming for 5 years. As you can see, really good. Here's some food too in case you need it. You guys died, so you should have full health, but in case you're starving. I wasn't even gonna give food, I thought it was gonna work a lot more smoother, but this is good. Alright, Shinu, do what you do best and open a poll. If you've ever been to a Shinu stream, he is the master at opening up polls. I want a yes from the okay. Three. Two. One. Go. And Izzy's team indulging in the cookies. Arrows going right overhead. Shinxie coming in with a sword and the leather armor. Running away! That's not the Grug way! Never mind, not running. Repositioning. Oh my god, we're gonna take a 1v here and we're gonna get raided by Kuromi. Thank you, Kuromi. Can I get a shout out for Kuromi? Oh my god, there's a 1v1 going out. There's a 2v1 going out. There's a Kuromi. Oh, and he's down! Shixie's down! Oh no, Shixie got. No, and okay, now Shixie's down. Now it's a 1v1 again. And we got a sword and armor versus crossbow and bow. Oh my god, and Sap. Coming in clutch again. Sap. Sapping the life out of Izzy's team. That's a round Map 1 for Warrior's Way. Map 1 for Warrior. Good job. You won't get banned. Next map.
What's going on, Chromie? How's your stream? Dude, is she actually here? Did she leave because I made fun of his holes? What's up, Near the Green? Hopefully everybody's having a great day today. Thank you so much, guys.
Okay, now I gotta TP everyone. The very, you know, you guys are about to see Warrior's Way, Warrior typing, and it's very slow. Oh, wait. Time add? That day. I don't care about Izzy's team taking fall damage, so. Kidding. I'll make sure. TP. Warrior.
Who's on my team again? Imagine. Hey, thank you for the poll. The predictions. I appreciate the fucking shit out of that. Thank you so much for helping me. Thank you for laughing at my jokes too, Izzy, and making me seem funny.
TP Shinx. Oh. Warrior. I think this is the only time me and Shinxy have ever gone along.
TP Sap to... Oh, shit. Throw all old items away.
I'll just go into the text chat. Izzy, listen, it hurts me to leave this channel because I actually have someone laughing at my jokes, but I'll be right back. Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Good job. Good job. Listen, yes, yes. I gave you guys the enchanted items. Don't tell anyone. I'm just kidding. Okay, so all the old shit, just throw it away. I mean, I guess you guys can keep the food if you really want, but the old weapons, throw that shit away.
Yep.
Here, I actually, let me make this a little safer for you guys.
Yes,
very
thank you.
Precarious for the grugs here.
Each
round, just take one stick. Okay, this is a very calculated thing by me. As you can see there, this is meant for three people, but look at that, five rounds. I set it up perfectly. So, wow, and then at the start, I'll do 3, 2, 1, go again. I forgot I left that there. You just touch the wall, okay? Touch the wall. You start touching the wall, and then you can just go in. You have the knockback.
Hey, I take off this.
Oh, yeah, take off the armor. No armor, no armor. Yeah, get off.
Okay.
So you can knock people up on the left. There's a bit of lava here on the right. I'm going to, you guys will see that as you play.
Yep.
And, okay. So anyways, good luck. And good job. Good job again. You guys I'm VIPing all of you.
Yes.
Hello.
Who's here? Who's here?
All right. So, discard everything you got from last time. If you guys are hungry, do cookies. That's a feels good, man.
More cookies. So let's go.
Take a stick from the chest here, just one, because I set up for five rounds, so you just take one each round. It's knockback one, so you have a knockback. You hug the wall. Here, hold on. Placing blocks and talking at the same time is really hard. So start touching the wall. When I say go, that's when you go. On the right side here, your right, you have a little bit of knockoff. If you get knocked off the map, you're donezo. And on the left side here, you have a little bit of lava, a little bit of a flank route here. So, anyways, good luck, you guys. Hello.
Hello.
Yo. Hold on. Chat, I have to play the intro music for the Warrior's Way intro song. Thank you, Jay. Jay for the follow. Thank you, Kudan for the follow. Hopefully everybody's having a good day. Tell me about it right now. Any smilers in the chat? Any fucking idiots in the chat? Nothing small, baby!
Hell yeah, Rob.
Okay, perfect. Got my thing set up. Okay. So do we want 3v3? Is he, or, because I know Oma said he was lagging a lot.
Oh. I'm not sure then. Is okay with playing with his lag after.
Sorry, what'd you say? You're lagging.
We'll have to see how Oma's lag is and whether he's able to play.
Okay, when Demon gets on, I'll explain the rules to him there. And we can get him in. We'll see if we can do a smile. Smilers. Do I need an IP? Yes, you do, actually, but I'm an idiot. Thank you, Demon. Nice one, thank you. I know, I'm pretty funny. I did it on purpose to be funny, of course. How can you join without an IP? You're banned. TP. Demon 2. All right. Did you hear the rules, Demon and Oma? Lose as you lose. Look at the wave of the grugs. Okay, is Demon in the server? If not, okay. You hear. Okay, I'll just type it out. One stick. Boop. I'll say on stream. To farm views. Listen, nobody in here wants to see me type, okay? That's gonna be terrible. Alright, nobody wants to see me type. Like, I'd be like. Like, nobody wants to see that, okay? alright. Okay, so the rules are you start touching the wall. I mean, you could start on the wall if you really want, but at least some way touching it. You go into a chest, you grab one knockback stick. That's the only item that you should have, unless you have some food. So one knockback stick, you can knock back people off the map on the left-hand side, your left-hand side, Demon. There's a lava pit over here, or you can obviously just beat with stick until dead. And then for you, Oma, same thing. Get one stick. Food is fine, but try not to use it to heal and match. That's one thing I don't want it to be used for. I don't want you guys to starve too and be at a disadvantage. So you start touching the wall. You could be on the wall, I guess, if you really want to. But touching the wall, you got the lava, you got the boop off, bada bing, bada boom. Sound good? Good. Yep. Okay, good. All right. The Warrior's Way intro song for the Warrior's Way intro level. Three, two, one, go. And the Warrior's Way, a very aggressive start, getting on the flank there. We got some poking and potted by Oma. They gotta watch out for the boops into lava. Everybody's, almost got booped into lava there. This is a war. This is an absolute war. We see some people hugging the edge here. We got a 1v1 splitting off here. We're going to take a look at the 1v1 because this is going to be close right here. This 1v... Oh, and Shinxie goes flying! Shinxie goes flying! Shinxie's down! And once you're off the map, it is done. That you're considered... You might as well just go die somewhere and respawn at the bed. Like, to be honest. That's going to be your easiest way back. Oh! Oh, Stabu's down! Oma handles it! We got a little bit of a 2v2 going on here. Folded. And Izzy's team cheated and somehow won.
Okay.
Oh, good heavens.
Hell yeah.
Good heavens.
Hell
Let me make
yeah.
sure you guys got food. We get some fucking weird champs in the chat for Izzy's team. No, just kidding. Demon, I'll TP you. No worries. There we go. I need a bow. True. True. Okay, so it's 1-0 for Izzy's team. But stick only and full HP. Wait, why are we switching sides here? Wait, it's betraying, dude! I need food, okay. Here, I'm gonna make this so you guys can get back up. Three cookies only. Okay, three. Okay, ready? I'll just ask if they're ready again. What the fuck is that? Three, two, one, go. We got a lot of people moving over to the lava right here. I don't want to get involved too much because I'm not spectating. And this is my game mode is spectating, so I can be more of an idiot. We're getting a look side here. We got some very tentative teams. I'm in the lava. Ow, that hurts. That's a very precarious position. He's gonna be flanking around here. He's gonna be flanking around Shinxie. Never mind, he's gonna go for the kill. Shinxie, standing up there doing the voodoo. Oh my god. Oh, knock off the map. Oh my god, he fell down. And we got a bit of action going on here. The flank paying off. Okay, that's out of bounds. That's out of bounds. Okay, next time out of bounds, that's why I made it so you couldn't get out. Fuck. Never mind, we'll let it go. We'll let it go. This is scuffed. Hey, it looks like we got a 2v2, yeah? Oh, damn. Oh, shit. It's 1-1 now. Okay. Izzy, can you take 1-1 in the, Okay, I'm gonna make that so you can't actually go back up there. My bad. I shouldn't make it so you can do that. I'll move the... I can't even move the chest, actually. 1-1. No, can you put it in the Minecraft chat? Give you guys some food in case you guys are hungry.
There's two Minecraft chats.
Which one
do I
put in? Okay. And spicy? Very spicy. Ready? Oh, wait. If you... leave the map, you are DQ. The border is the red blocks. Okay, someone said they weren't ready. What's up, Demon? Almost healed. What in the blue hell is going on here? Domination by Warrior's Way. How's your day so far, Misfit? You know what? We're going to get the, hold on. Actually, fuck, I want to, if it goes, listen, if it goes 2-2, so it's one round left, I'm going to make it exactly the Warrior's Way intro cinematic where the sun is rising, okay? It's going to look crazy. Okay. Oops. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Go. Overhead view. Jinxie creeping up. Sap going into the lava. Everybody's creeping. Okay, it looks like Izzy's team. Playing like scared little deers.
Oh, oh my god, where are the berries?
But they should be cautious. It is a legitimate strategy. We're gonna get the angles here. Did somebody get moved into the lava? Oh no! Sap's in the lava! Oh man, that's a counter to a Grug right there. Lava. Molten rock. 3v2 now. They're splitting off. This 1v1 could be clutch. This 1v1 could decide the whole game right here, because it decides if it's a 2v2 or a 3v1. You're gonna have a rough time. Jinxie goes down to the 2v1. There's still a fight going on here in the corner. Oh my, oh, I don't want to look. No. Oh God, oh my God. Oh God. No.
Hell yeah.
That was fucking brutal, man. That hurt my soul. Hey, what the fuck? That jump was actually kind of high risk there. You can just ask me for food. Okay, looks like we got some sticks here. Good, good, good. I don't know if Demon's got a stick. Very nice. Got the stick. More food. Oma, you're a fucking bottomless pit! Or did Cookies not do much? I don't know. I just thought, oh, Cookies pog champ. Oh my god. Okay. You gotta learn how to drive there, Misfit. Please be safe. 3, 2, 1. Go. Okay, another tentative start from Izzy's team. Demon to the lava. Everyone's poking at Prodi. Oh, Sap goes right up the middle. Shinxie does too. This is good support. Demon going for the big flanking. We got big tactics. He's been left on the fight for the bit. We may have Shinxie going up the map. Oh, my DC'd. That's called a DQ. He's out. What the hell? He came back in. He rage quit and came back in. That should probably be a no contest, to be honest. That's kind of fucked up. We'll let this play out. Oh, damn, there goes Death. Nerf. Jinxie's down. Oh, no, Jinxie. Wait, what the hell's going on here? Oh, bye. And that's a win for Warrior's Way. But, listen. That is a win for Warrior's Way, but I cannot count it. I got flying is not enabled on this server? Hacks, dude! Cheaters! Cheaters!
What?
Cheating, Izzy!
No, my team would never.
What the hell? What do you mean? What do you mean by no flying? Is that why he got kicked out? You gotta be kidding me here, mate. He got stuck on a block and the server said no? Is that what happened? Okay. Izzy, what do you think? What do you honestly think here? Did that be a legit win or should we get a rerun on that one? What do you think?
Make it a little bit more fair, but I don't know.
Listen, when you compete against Warriors Way, nothing's fair. Ask Shinxie, okay? And Blue. I'm always cheating. I'm always playing dirty. I'm always down in the mud, and I drag everyone down in there. Okay. I'm going to make my decision. No contest. Redo. Everyone good. We won? Shinxie, he lagged out. The server thought he was cheating, so kicked him out. Or he was cheating. Yeah, I'll just be honest. I'm loving the chat spam, by the way. Makes my soul happy. F? Yeah. Okay. 3? I wasn't prepared, so I have to ult-tab and play the music again. 2? 1? Go. Oh, we still have some cookies left on the field. That might be a point of interest. As Demon yoinks, though, as he goes for the big flank. Shinxie's getting into the fight. We got Oma here. Nerf getting in there. This is a brawl. Oh my god, on the edge of the earth. On the edge of the earth, they're fighting. There's a 1v1 going into the corner here. This could be it. This could be it. Oh, and he goes flying off. Oh my god, that was dramatic. So he is out of bounds. Make it another knockoff. Make it 2 knockoffs in 1 round. There goes Shinxie. A little bit of taste of her own medicine. No, it's a 2v2. This is down to the wire. They're getting extremely close to the lava pit. This is unbelievable. These people have families. They're fighting for honor, for glory. And that's a win for Warriors Way. Nothing changes. That's 2-2 now, right? Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Okay, let me give you sticks. Because the rounds are messed. That's a big redeem right there. How many fucking knockback sticks do I have? Nice. You won't need 18, but I don't think we... Oh wait, we do use knockback later. Whatever. I'll take those back, actually. Some knockback on the floor? Okay, let me yoink those, actually. Let me clean up. Any Roombas in the chat? Any Roombas? I hear zombie. Why are you going to fight the fucking zombie? Oh, man. Use healing potions? That's actually smart. Ah, fuck it. Wait, let me get good music on. Not that this song is not good. Fuck. I just threw shade at the song I actually like. Okay. The song is called Two Dragons because we're going to be dragging these nuts on Izzy's team. There's some golden carrots. Wait, how do I... Did it work? Oh my god, you drink these. Fuck it. Is everyone good? Fuck all the carrots. Man, I don't know if Minecraft works. Don't even get me started. Dude, notice how Izzy's team? I need more food. We're starving. We're malnourished. And my team walks in like units. Hey, we good. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. This is the final round to decide it all. We got the aggressive Grugs take it in the center of the map. We got a big flank here. Oh my god, this is looking like this could be good or bad. We have to see how this works out. We got a 2v1 going on here. We got now it's a 2v2. We got a 1v1 breaking off here between Alt and I believe that's Nerf. No, Nerf is over there. Hidden Demon. Demon's going up in the air. He's getting juggled. We got Sap at the corner here. Sap taking it. Sap just hit Shanksy. This is maybe a dispute between Grugs. Demon's on the other map here. On the edge of the map with Oma. Everybody's congregating over here. In this one little corner on Izzy's side. The Grugs taking it to him. But will it be enough? Ultra goes down. Demon goes down. 2v2. Who will win? Shanksy gets a kill. Nerf versus Shanksy. I'm on fire. Fuck! I forgot. No!
Hell yeah! Easy key for the win. Let's go.
Jinxy, your reward for losing is death. Dude, you want to see something that's no, don't say fuck you, Shanksy. I'm the only one that can say that. I don't want everyone to actually be toxic to other people. I want everybody to be mad against me, and that's it. Look, this is actually kind of fun. I know this is kind of epic music, but to be doing this. Okay. The map score right now is 1-1. TPing y'all. Okay, first we're gonna TP Shanksy so she stops jumping off the map. TP, why are you punching me? Sensitive. Can somebody gift Shanksy a sub? Okay. Then now we gotta bring Izzy's winning team, I guess, over here. TP Oma. Hey, you're here now. TP Nerf. TP Oh. Hey. Wanna hey, fuck you. Oh man. You'd think I would learn, you know? TP Alt to where? Okay. What the hell's in here? Oh, wood swords. I forgot. I put that in there. You know what? I'm just going to be lazy as fuck. Oh, wait. Oh, was I going to? Oh, yeah. I was going to increase it every time. Okay. I'll explain the rules in everybody's thing. Four channels. Hello.
Annoying.
Hello.
Good music. Listen, good round, okay? Listen, that was some good shit. You guys didn't, you know, listen, Izzy's team, listen. Let's just keep this between us here, okay? Izzy's team smashed 3-0 by you guys. Yeah. Let's put the pace on.
That one round where you're cheating, and we had to redo it.
I know. Hey, I'm sorry that you know they have cheaters on the other team. You know they're welcoming the Champions Club and all that good stuff. You know, forcing CD in the chat. But listen, okay, it happens. These things happen. But you guys went down fighting. It was 2-2 going into the fifth. So.
Sablu knows I was mad.
Wait, what happened? Mad at what? At And me killing
you? When you canceled
just...
the round.
Hey, listen. It's because he left, right? Or whatever happened. And listen,
because
you had like an extra piece.
Oma got stuck like in the little tunnel you did. Not with the lava, but with the rocks.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, well, that's his fault. Okay, well, either way, there was an error on my part. So we restart, okay? But listen, now's the chance to show who's the real boss, because something probably won't go wrong here, I hope. So anyways.
I kind of want to punch you.
Okay, you can punch me. Thank you. All right. So for this map, it's going to be increasing every time. So there's wood swords here. Next round, there'll be like, I don't even know, stone? What is the thing in Minecraft? Yeah, stone, and then iron, and then diamond, and then netherite sword, and then maybe bow and arrow with poison, okay? So it's gonna get fucking real. So this is all you have here. Remember to stay in the bounds. If you leave these red blocks, you're done, okay? Instant DQ. No more messing around. Instant DQ for the team if you leave intentionally.
So, Jesus.
Yeah. Listen, if you get knocked out, it's just the one player. But if one player is like this, for example, I'm going to flank. And then they leave willingly and flank like this. Instant DQ for the whole team for the round. So I made that clear. Okay.
Yep.
So obviously on the right side here, easily to traverse. Up here, there's a chest. There's a lot of goodies in here. You got a stone axe. You got a trident, not the gum. You have a bow. You have 64 arrows. Okay? These items will not respawn. They will not. Listen, you say, yep, bow, exactly. Saf's about to pop off. So, that's why. Pay attention. There's only two swords. So it requires some teamwork, maybe some some calculations here.
Okay.
Now, in the left side, right here, this will be replenished. In the water, there's a little flanking route here. There's some water in here. Bow with arrows of poison. Okay?
Ooh.
Obviously, first team to kill wins. Look at them. You see the stream? Look at them over here. They're already cheating. Look, they're out of the bounds. They lost. No, but, so I think that's pretty clear, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Good luck. Actually, you guys don't need luck.
Yeah.
Wait, but last time you said that we lost.
No. That was a fluke.
It was a fluke. They're cheating. Hello. Okay. So, as I explained, I'll set the time today. You guys don't all die. Okay. Wait, did you guys already get the wood swords?
Maybe, yeah.
Who knows? Okay. There should have been two in there. Oh. And remove all old items. Okay, first rule. If you guys weren't listening, I'll just repeat it here. If you leave these red bounds, the redstone, if you leave that intentionally, DQ for the whole team. Whole team. If you leave intentionally. Just to keep it fair. But if you get knocked out, just like if, you know, Shinxy bumps one of you and you go flying out of bounds, it's just the one person that's DQ. So they're, consider them dead. We only had two swords? I know. You guys only had two swords too, right, Oma?
I have one.
You have one? Oma. Does anybody else have one? Okay, Oma has the other one. Okay. Okay. So each round, I will put new, stronger swords in at the start. All right, Izzy. On your left here, as you can see, easily to traverse grounds. In the top middle here. There is trident, bow, arrow, stone axe. These items will not be replenished. So, you know, if the other team grabs it round one, that's it. Like, it's not coming back. On your right, there is a little swimway here, a flank. There's a chest. In the chest, a bow and arrow. The arrow is arrow of poison. So that will be replenished. So that's pretty much it. I don't know if you have any questions.
Oma asks if you can grab the items that drop.
The items that drop, like if you're dead?
Yep.
Oh, like, okay, if it's middle of the round and Nerf has a sword and Nerf dies, his sword is there, you can pick it up. But when the round is done, throw away the items. I'm trusting you guys to keep that and just throw away the items.
Okay.
But like if they get the bow and arrow and we kill them, we get the bow and arrow. Like the other team, yeah, that's fine too. That's fine. But at the, yeah. So you can pick up items as long as it is in the same round. I think I explained everything, right?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure to reset the spawn. I'll say that in the other Discord. Okay, good luck, you guys.
We don't need luck. We need Twitch Prime.
You don't need luck. You need Oma to DC again when you guys are losing. Got him. Sorry. I was really loud coming in here. I'm always loud, though, I guess.
Yeah.
So if they die or a teammate dies, you can pick up their items.
Yeah.
But at the end of the round, you cannot. All right?
Can I get a cookie real quick?
Yes. Wait, in real life?
Real life would be nice too.
Okay, I'll be right back and get you one. Okay. Good luck, you guys. Even though you don't need luck.
Yep.
Yo, Izzy, are you there?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll be right back. I need to go to the bathroom, but let's just act like I don't need to go to the bathroom. So, Izzy, what are your thoughts on the matches so far?
Oh, no, leaving me to stream. I think both teams have played amazingly. Honestly, it has been really good so far. But, of course, either team are going to win. Of course. Without a doubt. This map will be very interesting to see for sure, and I can't wait to see this. It's gonna be super interesting. Hopefully, Izzy team will dominate again. I believe. Easy team for the win.
I forgot to put the cat. I forgot to put the cat, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Wow, very interesting thoughts, Izzy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Ready? I need some new fucking boss music. Perfect. Okay, three. This could be an interesting one here, chat. Let's go. Three. Thank you for the prediction, too. Two. One. Go. Okay, we see Warriors team taking control of the left side of the map here. He gets knocked down, but he comes back up. The lily pad gets destroyed, and there's a bit of a 1v1 going on here. They got the bow and arrow. And he goes down. Zap goes down. And Trixie, taken out by Demon. Demon and Nerf in a 1v1, they go down. And that's the, wait. Oh, the poison. Wait, it's already one. They just spawned and they're taking them out. What the hell are these savage ass deers? Okay, let me pick up some of these items. But that was actually very confusing. If it was a goat? That was actually very confusing of what actually happened, to be honest. I'm not even gonna lie. That demon killed Trixie, yeah. Hey, what are you doing? Throw away old round items. War band. Okay. I was actually very, very confused what happened. Bow and arrow. Tree, no, tree, spawn, items. Yeah, we need top to unleash the beast here. Underwater one respawns. Okay, wait. Throw away all items from last round. All. Okay, so I gotta put the poison shit in. Beep, beep. Good banger. Chad, who do you think is gonna win? Okay, there we go. That's good. Okay. They got their stuff. Cookies just in case they need them. There's two stone swords. That's the sword. Okay. Okay. It's time to unleash the beast. I had to get my team a little pep talk. Rug versus war pain. Ready? Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. We see him charge right up the middle. And folks, there still is a trident. There still is an axe in there. And we're gonna see Sap go for the trident or the axe. Let's see what he got. The trident. This is what happens here. What's he gonna do with it? Shinji's taken down. He goes right for him. Now he's in a bit of a 1v1 here. He takes it out with a trident. And now, the 2v2. Demon trying to get away. Did he just throw the... Oh my goodness gracious. The arrow snipe. The 1v1 now. Oh, never mind. He's still alive. Okay. 2-0 for Izzy team.
Hell yeah.
Shut up. Magic. Oh no! Heal. Take these items. Hit it! I don't know how to play Minecraft. I'm new. So what items are left?
None.
I'm gonna leave it there in case someone misunderstood and gets debated though. So they'd be funny. Beep, beep. Two iron swords now. We might not even need the netherite swords. This is getting kind of wild. And I will refill the other thing. Just a reminder, throw away all items from last round. Any smilers in the chat? Oh, and I'm not replacing any fucking lily pads that broke too, by the way. I'm not doing that shit. Sorry, I had to suit the Pega really quick. Okay. Ready? Everyone good? Food? Oma, what are you? Oma's metabolism is insane. I'm the one that didn't eat. Just to make sure we'll give everyone food. Okay. Good. Thank you guys. No, but on a serious note, thank you guys for telling me when you guys aren't good. I feel like sometimes people find it's hard to say that. Good, yes, yes. Okay. Three. Two. One. Go. This round could decide it all here. Izzy is up 2-0. Okay, we got Sap coming out with a chest. Make it a daring jump down. Demon slays Oma. Not enough cookies for Oma. Jinxie goes down. Demon goes down. That bow and arrow is something else. And now it's Sap versus the two. And he's swimming while poisoned. He's trying to hit him with his sword. And there it is. There it is.
Heck yeah.
Fuck Izzy's team.
Izzy's team for the win. Hell yeah.
All right. Listen, chat. Okay? Listen. I'm gonna have to go in there and have a little pep talk here. I'll be right back, Izzy. You know what? I'm gonna shut the music off.
that was bad.
All right.
I didn't realize the top chest, the chest in the tree, wasn't replenished.
Beating head, yeah.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys here as we go on to the next round here.
Mm-hmm.
Izzy's up. Their team is up 2-1 in the series. This could be the deciding match right here.
Well, it wouldn't be good content if we just destroyed them straight up, so we need to let them win a little.
Very good point. That is a very good point.
Yeah.
Now, because it's a deciding round, I'm going to ask Izzy what map we should do. But anyways, listen, I came in here to give you guys a pep talk, okay? I knew you guys were maybe trying to make it interesting. All right, but that performance right there was gutless. Okay, gutless.
Oh, shut up.
Gutless. All right. Listen, I picked you guys, even though I didn't pick you guys, because most of you guys are fills for my team. But
wow,
you guys are my team. Okay, I stayed up all night thinking about what plays Jinx are gonna make. How is she going to call me a cheater at the end of this?
Yeah, I just see Demon shoot himself.
Stop with the bow and arrow. How is he going to go out there and dominate? Okay? Now, we got the win in Izzy's forest, okay? We got the... I might set fire to this forest for a little bit of mental warfare. You know what? You know what?
Demon, shoot me!
I'm doing it. I'm setting fire to Izzy's forest map for mental warfare. This is fucking personal now. This is scorched fucking earth, okay? I want to win. I want a W.
That's the map we won on, so...
Oh, I know, but that's the message I'm sending. This is our turf. This is our force. We're going to take all the wood. We're going to take all the seeds. We're going to leave it with salted dirt, salted earth. Nothing will ever grow there again. But you know what will grow from there? Us, as a team, as a unit, to get the W in the next map. I will see you guys there. Izzy? How does it make you feel, the forest, burnt to the ground, smoldering ash?
I'm offended.
You should be, as we could see it burn live in front of the millions and millions of people watching today on pay-per-view. Shinu, make it sub only. No, I'm just kidding. Kay, what do you think? Let me get music again. What do you think? It is the deciding round. So we could make it the end chip that I built here. It's a very unique map. There's a lot of interesting dynamics. There's blocks you can build with. There's TNT to blow the shit out of someone. There's knockback sticks to send them flying. Because booping is silly champ, and everybody loves a little bit of silly champ. Or do we go down into the deep, dark abyss of the laser tag inspired bow and arrows? You know what? I might have to pick this because of SAP. Where there are places where if you get meleeed or don't watch your step, you could fall down. Now, you might be asking yourself, what's the point of this right here? Well, if two people fall at the same time, they can engage a little 1v1. Or, if they fall and nobody else does, they are stuck here. And it's a 3v2 or whatever the fuck up here. And they get mercilessly executed. They just don't jump off. Or, you just fall straight in. And die. But I'm a grug, so that doesn't happen. So, Izzy, what are your thoughts? What map do you think we should do?
Definitely go with that one. The one you're on right now. It will be very interesting, I reckon.
Okay. Laser tag, please. One person in chat said laser tag, please. So, you know I have to now. Yes, we are going to be doing the laser tag, though, in all seriousness. Okay. Let me TP my team here. So, what do you think about the matches so far? Anything catch your eye there?
My team are better. I'm kidding.
Your team are better. You know, clearly your English isn't better, because what was that even? Like, I don't even know what to say about that. Can you please throw away all old weapons? Please. I still want to make sure. I want to make sure there's no fucking poison arrow here now. You know what? I'm gonna four weird shinks. There we go. Okay, but I need to left him alone. We got him. Don't worry. Stop. The MVP is coming. We get some pog chance for SAP. Okay, and now to introduce the toy team. Bring them in, I guess. Oh. Hey, pog you. Let's bring in the deers. Now, Izzy, do you want to explain for the people who don't know why I keep referring you and your team to deers?
Because I am a deer myself. Well, at least my character is.
You hear that, Chad? Character's a deer. Well, you know what? We're going hunting today.
Wow, that's grim.
I'm just kidding. Listen, the only thing we're hunting for is the W, okay? Memories. Oh yeah, Oma. How could I forget Oma? God of gods, king of kings. Damn, you like that bar? Let's just be honest. You like that bar? Okay. Enter the arena. Okay, I'm gonna go explain to them.
Yep.
Hello.
Hello. Hey.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. This is how it works. Wait, please tell me you didn't just, oh, fuck. was there anything in there?
Bow and arrows.
Yeah, you could take, just if there's anything old, just, you know what you could do with anything old? You could just throw it off this hole. Mm. Don't fall.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Okay. It's fine.
This is gonna be a very interesting map. So wait, did you take the bow?
I don't see the holes. Oh my god.
Exactly.
I took that bow.
Exactly.
Oh, I gotta grab a bow. There we go.
Okay, so make sure you all have bow and arrows. Is everybody good?
Yeah.
You have bow?
Yep.
You have bow, food? Yep. Okay, there's bone arrows right here, demon. Okay, so it's pretty self-explanatory. If you give us gold, why golden carrots? What the hell does golden carrots do? Is it pog or nah?
I have no idea. I think it's just addicted to golden carrots. Doesn't sound healthy.
They're pretty soy. Okay, so how this works here? Golden carrots feed you more. Okay, I'll switch after some dumb. So. The first rule, just as everything else, just touch the wall at the start here, and then you can push forward. So there's the flank routes here on the right. There's these middle pillars in the middle. Like, you know, there's a few little cover options and so on and so forth. There are these holes in the ground here. I wouldn't advise you to fall in. And that's pretty much it. It's pretty much a fight to the death. I will be switching up the arrows. We do have different arrows here, so those will be a thing. Even healing arrows, instant health. So to implement some more
we can
teamwork.
Heal the others.
You can heal the others if you really want to. I mean, you know, I'll probably ban you from my chat forever, but yeah, if you want to. Okay. So you guys clear on that? So just pretty much hug the wall at the start. Kill the other team.
Yeah.
Pretty much it. Don't die.
No mercy.
Yeah, no mercy.
You can listen, do it, it's a blue.
Listen, Sap, we picked you on this one, okay? I'm gonna do the end world, but I had to do this one because you can get us
a W. I've got a bow.
Okay, Shinxie, I don't know about her, but you can get us a W here. I'm just kidding. Shinxie can get us a W too. Make sure these guys have food. Okay. Anyways. Good fighting. Go get them.
Mm-hmm.
And if not, I'll ban you. All right, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so the rules of this map are everybody gets a bow and the set of arrows. Hopefully you guys got them. If you guys have any old relics of the last round, any old items, go ahead and just throw it in the bottomless pit here. So you start by hugging the wall. I'll say 3, 2, 1, go as always. Go, you can finally move. There's some flanking routes here, some cover. Got, you know, the pillar here in the middle. There are holes in the ground here and that you probably don't want to fall in. There are areas that you can move down here as well, but there's no way to get back up. So you're probably going to get rolled if you go down here. And yeah, it's a fight to the death. I'm assuming Oma needs even more food, so we'll give him to that next round. I'll give everyone one golden carrot. Go is okay. Just because I don't know how well fed everyone is, that's why I just won. Okay, Bad luck, you guys. Bad luck, Izzy's team. No, seriously, good luck. And have fun.
Question.
Yep.
Question. The script, right? I have it right in front of me. We still follow that, right?
Yeah. You guys are going to crushing defeat for you guys here.
Yep. Yeah. Okay. Got it.
Good work.
Thank you.
All right. Hey. The series now is 2-1, right? Wait. I guess you put that somewhere else. I'll sleep. Okay. This should be an interesting one. Yes. Read page 69. Okay.
I was not told about this.
Wait, what'd you say?
I was not told about this.
Good acting. No, I'm very proud of you, Izzy. Your acting is actually top tier, and I didn't expect that from someone from the UK.
Oh, wow. What does this mean?
It means a lot, actually. Okay. Well, let me... Okay. Oh, wait. Three. Two. One. Go. Round one is on our way here. We got arrows flying left and right. Game mode. Transform into spectator. To get a view without interfering. Oh, nerf shot down by Sap. Sap hits a good one. Oh, Sap goes down. This is a corner peeking battle right here. 2v2. Oh my, peeking hard, getting hit! Oh my god, he's got an arrow in the head! Jinxie! Gun down! It's a 1v1. Demon. Result. There's a zombie getting rolled outside. Jinxie dropped down, that was kind of weird, champ. Oh! And the Grugs get the W. Game mode. What's that? Did it mean? Yeah, that's an easy clap there, boys. Script going according to plan. Yeah, hold on. Let me just say this really quick to the people. Hello, I'm Warrior.
Oh, hi.
I'm new here.
Oh, good.
Oh.
So, what's up?
So, we need
bows.
Yeah, I'm giving you guys enchanted bows right now. When you die and respawn, don't enter the field until it's just all done.
Yeah, sorry, I thought it was over.
No worries. You'll know it's all over
when
you
fighting, and I was like, oh, okay, guys. No,
you'll know it's all over. I feel bad because I didn't explain it, so it's my fault if anything. So I apologize. Hold on, let me replenish the bows here.
There's a bow there.
Oh yeah, so that was gonna be my one. Oh yeah, so all the old shit you can throw away, or you could keep the bow if you really want to, but I don't. But the arrows throw away. Throw away all arrows. After every round. The but yeah, so you'll know that the round is over when you look across and you see three motherfuckers sitting there next to the little beds, you know, sucking their thumbs. Where's mommy, Izzy? We need help. That's when you know. That's when you know. Okay, so I'll be right back. You get him.
Yep. We get him.
Hello. So just to make it clear too, to also throw away all the arrows at least from last round. I will replenish the bows if you want to take a fresh one. Well, you have to. Just don't scam and use a... I'll just type this out. Don't use two bows. Only one. What was I gonna say? Oh, so when you die, just wait. Just wait until it's all over. And I say, like, fucking, I don't know. What do they say on Twitch? PogChamp or something? I don't know anymore. Anyways, that's it. And you said there was a typo? There was a typo
I'm
one.
I'm supposed to ask about Twitch Prime.
Oh, you were supposed to ask about Twitch Prime? Yes, go on ahead. Yeah. Read the script.
What is Twitch Prime, Mr. Warrior?
Oh, what is Twitch Prime? Oh, Twitch Prime is old news because now it's called Prime Gaming. What is Prime Gaming? Prime Gaming is a free. You heard that right. Free. Oh, yes. Free. Hold on. I'm going to bring fart. Free. Sub that you get every month with your Amazon Prime subscription. That's pretty PogChamp, if you do ask me. Wait, hold on. I'm actually very scared. So, you know, you could say, how would I not use it if it's free? That might be a question you're asking, and I just want to say, why wouldn't you use it on your favorite streamer that is providing a lot of content that got no sleep? And you're thinking, hey, this guy's probably on a lot of drugs. And you would be wrong, because we're El Natural here at Warrior's Way, and now this rant got onto something else. But, yes, Twitch Prime, the people named Warrior's Way on Twitch right now. Like, right the fuck now. Yeah, that's what Prime Gaming is. Good job. I'll send you the PayPal after.
Thank you.
Good luck in the round. Hello.
Hello, welcome back.
Thank you for golden carrots. Everyone too. Oma might need 5 though instead of 2. Okay. You should have only the special arrows and bow and carrot. Yes.
I don't call you the bad guy for nothing.
Here to support your drug addiction, Wario 2 Grug.
Listen, caffeine is considered a drug, so I guess you're kind of right. I guess you're kind of right on that one. Thank you so much for the sub there, Ninja. I appreciate that. Hopefully you're doing well, buddy. I'm sorry I haven't been too active with the chat. Hopefully you guys are enjoying your way. Okay, we're going to start at the POV of the Grugs here. Ready. Now, as you see, chat, they have items of mass destruction. 3, 2, 1, go. These are some very damaging arrows here. As he's finding out right now. Oh, instantly taken out. Oma creeping up. Nether realizing, Nerf realizing the gravity of the situation, pushes up hard. Top is getting some damage taken to him. Demon taking the flank here. Oma goes down to Demon. Nice shot by Demon. And Nerf down too. That's a clean wipe. Victory for the Grugs. Now, is there any comments on the balancing of this map so far? Maybe should I open up the starting area a little bit? You know, just say fuck it and just open it up. make a little adjustments here. Because I do notice that I wanted to have this flank around here for so it's a high commitment, you know? You get some really good side shots here. But should I open it up maybe a tad, do you think?
Could do, make it a bit more, even more interesting.
You know what? We are gonna do that right now. Opening up the corners here. Swap sides? Ninja? That's what I would say too. If this was a dumb game and not properly balanced, because I made sure every block is accounted for. This is as even gets, okay? Even Steven. There is no... I accounted for my lazy eye even. That's how even I made this, okay? I was like, okay, 3 degrees to the right. Boom. Perfect. Okay, let me refill the fucking everything. I opened up the planks a little more. And Oma, in his pit of despair, falls in the pit. Okay, they need the, every block handmade. Okay. You know what we're gonna do now? Because it's 2-0. I have an Oma in my chest. We're gonna get the instant healing. And the poison. Okay. All of a sudden, Oma just comes crashing down and it falls right into the chest. So again, throw away all old items. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Very nice, there's an arrow in there. I don't have to go how dumb I am. Actually, I'm picking up. Oh. Count with me, chat. 5, 6. Okay. What did I do? Poison, right? 3 poison, and then the. Who here loves Banjo-Kazooie? I know I do. Even though you guys are watching Minecraft, you might be too young to even understand what a banjo is, let alone Banjo-Kazooie. Okay, good. Okay, I'm gonna go talk to them really quick to make sure that one's good. Banjo-Kazooie Pog Champ? Listen, Izzy, you're not getting brownie points for that one, okay? We're still rivals.
I'll be right back.
All right.
Hello.
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 You know what we're going to do? Time, set, night.
Oh my god, oh, too spooky.
Shit. I fucked it up. Okay. Midnight. I thought it'd be a lot darker in here, but anyways, for me at least. Okay, so I gave you guys arrows of poison, and one person has arrows of healing. You guys sort that out if you'd like. That's pretty much the only thing that's changed, really. Just throw away. Make sure you throw away all old weapons like
sure.
Arrows. So that's about it. Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hog champ. Hello, best script writer and everyone. So, if you heard, throw away all older items, which I'm sure you guys have already done. I gave you guys new bows. Are you sure, unless you want them. I forgot to give you guys characters. Everyone. But anyways, poison arrows for everybody. And then one person has arrows of healing. So, you can heal your teammates there. So, here you go. I'll give you guys some characters. Oh, I think I took a kill. He needs it the most. He needs 7. Alright, any questions?
So far, no.
Alright, beautiful. Yeah, good luck. Because they're gonna need it. Hey.
Hi, welcome back again.
Thank you. Alright, chat. This could be it. This could be the tiebreaker that brings it back to the Ender ship. Ready? Thank you, son. 3, 2, 1, go. I just hope the arrows aren't too powerful. One shot. Oh, damn. Okay, we got poison going on. They have healing arrows, remember. Oma taking a flank here. This is a very strong shot here. Oma's down. Demon down. Oh, there goes Sap. It's only Shinxy. Shinxy's the only one left. She's getting poisoned. She's looking for items. She's panicking. Is this a 1v1? It is. No, it's a 2v1. This is down to the wire. Can Shinxy hold on? She gets flanked and taken down. Devastating.
Oh, yeah.
You sound very excited. What time is it for you?
Pardon?
What?
What did you say?
I said, what time is it for you?
It is 6 o'clock.
At night?
Yeah, 6 p.m.
Oh, that might be a little late for you. You sure you don't want to go to bed?
I'm good.
Okay, we're going to try Arrow of Harmony. Throw away all items. Yeah, when it hits, 6:30, as he's starting to nod off there. Oi, mate, I'm dozing off. The thunder's real. Hey, everything should be replenished here. Hey, what the fuck was that?
You are so cringy.
Hey, Dusty, thank you so much for gifting a dub. I appreciate that. The cute song. Is there a bone here? Enjoy, Kusan. We get some tub hugs in the chat for everyone. Just literally everyone. But especially Dusty for gifting some tubs. Oh yeah, I wanted to. Alright, for this round, Izzy's team will have absolutely no bows at all.
Huh?
I swear, if you motherfuckers are jumping off the map with the items I just gave you, I would actually be mad. Do I have to refill that? Oh my god. I swear, don't make me refill it every time. I'm not refilling it. Listen, if you're dumb enough to jump off... Hey, good. I was about to say, if you're dumb enough to jump off with it, hey, that's an L for us. Okay, instant damage, good. The legendary gone. Oh, shy. Okay. Let me go do bodyguard work. Okay. Okay, you guys have your bow and arrows. You have your special arrows. You guys are good to go.
Yep, we're all ready.
Okay. I had to flex the delts on you to make sure, okay? I want you guys abiding by the rules here. Okay? I don't want an attitude, Chinxy. Get us a W!
Maybe.
Doesn't sound very confident, but listen. I'm trusting in you, Saplu. Listen,
too much pressure, man.
Jinxie, I'm trusting in you too, okay? Listen, you fought valiantly last round, okay? It was a 2v1. I saw you tanking those arrows. You're like, oh, shrugging those arrows off. And then you're like...
I panicked.
Yeah, and then you got hit with an arrow and it was too much damage. You're like, I know. And you went to sleep, but that's okay. You're awake now.
No, I just said, I'm dying. I died.
Yeah.
All right. Good luck. Okay, just stopping in to make sure you guys got the arrows. You got the bow and arrows. Throw away all old items and good luck. Also, throw away all old items. I think I forgot to say that. Anyways, bye-bye.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello.
Hi.
What's your prediction going into this round here? Oh, do you think, you know, the Warrior's Way is going to be, you know, like, okay, you guys got a W. Good for you. That's the only W we're going to get on the night from here on out.
My team are going to clinch this round, and we're going to make this 2-2 and make it a...
Wait, so you don't want to see the final map?
Make it so we win this. We got this.
So you don't want to see the final map is what you're telling me. You're saying you're dog shit.
No, what do you mean?
Come on, get your team to throw. Okay. Apparently it's really hard to spell ready. Anybody have any English lessons for me?
Nope, I'm British. Can't help you then.
We put on the emotional music. 3, 2, 1, go. You're gonna see Izzy's team show their teeth, be ready to bite. Oh my god! This might be too much damage! Demon down, or Oma down, instantly! 3v2 now, Sapa's moving up, looking to make a big play, gets a big hit on Nerf. They get aggressive plays here. Nerf down, 3v1. That's a win, we are going to the Ender Ship, mid thunderstorm, right here on Warrior's Way. Oh my God! I like how that music comes on. I just, okay, let's switch back to calm music now. Oh man. Okay, TP. God, this is the final round. Oh, fuck. We're gonna watch 6 into trouble. I kinda wanna watch this for a bit now. I'm just kidding. Time set. Hey. Weather. Okay, Shanksy. 777,700? You'll be dying now. There you go. Wait, why am I giving her carrot? She has a bed to respawn to. Anyways. I'm sorry, I don't think I can do anything about those guys. Maybe I could set it to peaceful, but then would you guys even take damage? Okay, Oh, throw away all old items. Throw away all old items. Nothing small, but also nothing in inventory except fucking carrots. I know I spelled everything wrong there, but I don't care. Can't click beds? You will soon. You'll be able to. Wait, can you not click the beds at all? I can. It should work. Let me know if it doesn't work, if you can hear me. We'll try to fix it. I can't? What the fuck? Hold on. It's because it's not like indoors, I don't know. I don't play Minecraft. I only have like 500 hours on it. I know that's nothing. Okay. Y'all can use beds. Oh, is it? Maybe it's because it's. Is it too high? We need night. DP? Did Jinxie jump off? Fuck. Fuck. TP. Are there any? Oh, okay, so you know what? Oh, fuck. You probably can't because it's too close to spawn. Okay, that's my bad. You guys are getting rolled. Oh, god damn it. Oh, nice. You make the jump. I'll just TP everyone. Sorry for being dumb. TP all the warrior? Oh, okay. That helps a lot. Wait, so that actually works? If I just type TP all? TP all? Good. No entry was found. TP at all. What the fuck is that thing? Try A? Oh, that, I think that works. Hold on. Hey, that's really nice. Thank you. Wait, isn't there an extra person? Didn't there only be six, or did I TP myself to myself? We're good, right? Okay, let me talk to them really quick. Wait, let me actually try something. Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello?
Okay. Okay, I need one of you to test out right now. Actually, maybe not. Ah, fuck it. We'll see how it goes mid-match. Fuck it, dude.
Test the mat.
No, don't worry about it. Okay.
I'm gonna die. Test what?
Test to see if the TNT worked here, because I don't know if it's close enough to spawn or if it's too close. So maybe only like the left side can blow up. But anyways... No, we're testing it as we go. So, okay. Did anyone take anything from the chest? I saw you with TNT.
No, I put it back.
I kind of forgot what I was going to do with this one. Okay. Everyone can take a knockback stick. So all can take. Where'd Demon go? Okay, so everybody can take a stick. You can... The building blocks and the TNT will not be replenished. You get one go with them. So in the middle, each round, I will be placing in the middle chest, netherite chest plate.
Oh my god.
to reduce the knockback and to have insane health. So, it is pretty crazy. It is pretty crazy. If you feel like your team maybe has the upper hand and is better at the game, there are some unique things you could do. Maybe you could use the blocks to block off both entrances. So it's out of bounds. You can't even use it anymore. But then the other team could counter and build blocks to get up in there. Or their TNT if it even fucking works. Or you could say, you know what? Hey, fuck Netherite and blow up the whole chest if you want to. You can do that. You're at Warrior's Way. We don't give a fuck. We let you do whatever the fuck you want. Okay? Nothing fucking small here. All right? So get your knockback sticks. One person gets TNT and your flint and steel. And then one person gets the blocks.
Yeah.
Sound good?
Well, can I, for example, just take four blocks, not the whole stack?
Others take some blocks? Yeah, that's fine. If you want to take four, if you want to take five.
Yeah.
But they will not be replenished. You can use them as you see fit, I guess. I guess everybody can take them. I'll make that the rule then. Everyone can take them. So if you want to split it, but if you die, that's it. Because each round is a wipe. So you only get one go with those 32.
Okay.
Oh, and no blowing up the enemy's fucking chest. That's an instant disqualification. Because now I have to replace it all. That's just an instant DQ. I just want to be very clear about that. I'm going to even go so far to say that's you lose two rounds, okay? If you do that. So you're on the brink of elimination, okay? Because that's a kick in the nuts to me, personally. You're attacking me then, you know? Fuck you. But, so yeah, good luck, everyone. Wait, do you have questions? Do you need a character or anything?
Split.
There you go. There's a bunch of carrots. Split it. Okay. Good luck. Don't be soy. This is it. This is the final go here. Hello. Okay, my music is actually way too loud, and I can't even think straight. All right. So the rules go, everybody can grab a knockback stick. Oh, wait, I'm dumb. Wait, I'll be right back.
Sorry.
So you could grab a knockback stick or the sword, but the sword, you only get one go with those. You only get one go with that. So it's the same as the blocks. All right.
Okay.
Sorry. Listen, I made this even too complex for me. So if you guys have any questions, let me know. So the swords will not be replenished. The sticks won't be replenished. You get one go with them. So, you know, there's enough sticks for every round though. There should be. If not, I'll give you them, but there should be. Unless you guys start throwing them off, which I'd be mildly annoyed at. So each team gets one TNT and one flint and steel. You get one go at that. You get one go. Okay? Just as I told the other team, the left side here for you guys, you might not be able to blow it up. Because it might be too close to spawn, but if you want to find out, go ahead. You can blow up anything except other team's chest. You cannot blow up the other team's chest. You lose two rounds if you do that. That's how serious of a thing it is. With the TNT, if you want to blow up the chest in the middle, you can do that. Now, what is, and that won't respawn. I'm not going to put the chest back, so it's going to be a fucking one-on-one here. What is in the chest, you might ask? Netherite chest plate, okay? Which I actually need to make sure I have a lot of my inventory so I can replace them quick. Not waste everyone's time. So one round is all you get with that. If you live with it, you throw it off. So same as the other time. The other chest, for you guys here in the spawn, you get a block of 32 end stones. Because this is the end. This is where it all ends here. You can split those amongst yourselves, or you can use all 32 for the round. What you can do with that, you can block off the chest if you really want to. You can do literally whatever the fuck you want with it. As long as you're not, like, going over here to the beds, I guess. Which, I mean, this shit doesn't even work, so I'll just destroy the shit out of it. Okay. But, But yeah, so you can do whatever the fuck you want with those blocks, really. To block people off, you can make a path for yourself if you want. Yeah. I don't know if you guys have any questions. There's knockback sticks in there and all that. So.
Where do we start?
Where do you start? Oh, yeah. You just start... I guess you could just start on the chest.
Okay.
Alright. I'll go tell them that, too. And that's a very good question. Thank you. Good luck, guys. Okay, so in case you didn't hear, which you guys have heard, but I'll repeat myself because I feel awkward if I don't. Start on the chest. That is all. I just want to let you know, Shinxie.
Yes.
Hiromi is saying go Izzy. Show her who's boss, okay?
Cool. Ah, good at me.
She betrayed us. Okay? So now it's personal. Get that W. Okay. Hello.
Hi.
How much did you pay Kuromi?
That's between us. I'm not going to disclose that.
How many pounds did you pay?
Confidential.
All right, if they all are ready. Food? Wait, who needs Oma, of course. Of course. I'm just going to give them a whole stack. Imagine. Go Izzy, go Izzy. Shinu, thank you, buddy. Look at that, man. This is the final round. If you guys are wondering what this is, hey, warrior, you stupid fucking asshole, you haven't explained any of this. I've just kind of waltzed in here and don't have a clue what's going on. Me and Izzy shithead in the chat there, are doing a community clash. Her community versus my community in 5 different games, 5 different weeks. The first one being Minecraft, okay? Oh, he fell. Yeah. That's what we're doing. And the... Do we want to say what the winner gets, what the loser gets? What the loser has to do?
We could do, yeah.
The loser has to play Doki Doki Literature Club on stream. Chat, you know I don't want to do that. You know how personal this is to me, okay? That's why it's fucking serious. I don't want to experience the war pain again. Okay, so that's why I'm putting my passion into it. There's so many commands I need to know, it just gets all noise to me. This is the final round for Minecraft. Go! Let's see. Do people use the blocks? Do people use the TNT? Okay, there's a fight going on. Whoa, there's a pretty close boops here. Oh, damn. Izzy's team coming up with a bang. Nerf goes off the map. He's gone. Fell into a small little hole with sap. The 2v2 now. There goes Alt. He's gonna have to get his ult account after falling off the map that hard. It's a 2v1. Oma falls to the carnage. The absolute carnage. Big W the Warriors' way. Big. I'm gonna TP all. God bless TP at A. Yeah, watch your step. TP again and again and again and again. Okay, was this chest open? Oh, somebody did get it. If you have nether, throw away. Good. Thanks, buddy. Okay. Actually, hold on. Throw away all. Okay. Just because someone died, so it's like, fuck, kind of uneven. Okay. Go again. Ready? I fell off with the chest plate. Wait, so it's gone now, right? Chest plate gone now? Chest plate scam. Okay. Three. I'm waiting for Omer to get on the chest. You cheater again! Even being that close is fine. Two. One. Go! Right up to the chest. They placed the TNT! They blew up the chest! The chest is gone forever! There's no more chest plate! Someone fell! Oh my god, and he's not getting back up! There goes Alt! What the fuck is going on here? Chest plate gone. Holy shit! The protein powder coming in huge. Warrior's Way up to nothing. Zap. Standing tall. Wait, were these blocks placed after? These ones placed after or before? If it's after, I'm going to destroy them. If it was in round, that's fine. But if they're there, they were after. We still have one more round. I think they died in that place. Yeah, okay, I'm going to get rid of them. That's good. Okay, TP all. So is he. And there goes Shinxie. Oma was cheating again, so he left. So Izzy, how does it feel that you could be taking an L here?
No way. They will come back for sure.
Throw away all old items. AKA chest piece. Hey, what's going on, Goat? How are you doing, buddy? This is like the only time I can read chat. I'll read chat a fuck ton after. Okay, you guys can call. You guys can say, "Hey, Warrior, you know your commentating sucks fucking dick, right?" And I'll be like, "No, at least hopefully I suck it well." All right, so remember the rule, chat. Good morning, Go. Good morning. Remember the rule, okay? This is not getting fixed. The chest is gone forever. It's gone, okay? The last chest you got right here, okay? Building blocks still in play if they have any left. They got the booping sticks. So now there's nobody that's going to have boot protection. Or there should be no one. Okay, if anybody needs a refill on the sticks, let me know. Everybody's good, though. Oh, look at Demon. Got the TNT ready, dude. That looked really funny. Ready? Chat. It's been fun. It'll be the last one. No commentating. We are going to absorb everything that happens. Take it all in. If you cheer for Ezzy, your band. Here, at the end. Three, two, one, go! And Warriors Team takes it. Warriors Team takes it. The first game is won and goes the way of the Warrior. Demon. The flint and steel. I love it. We got a TP Shinxy up here. All the losers can sit on there. Hold on, I need to listen. I need to see my teeth. Okay, hold on. Losers are very loud. Izzy, what do you think about the games?
GG, both played really good. It was really fun to watch.
It was a close match. Both teams fought well. I didn't know Deer can fight that well. I was like, yeah, there's times I was like, oh dear, this is a mistake. But it was good. It was good. Good. I was hoping to find a... Damn it. I was hoping to find a good song. You know what? We're going to go in raw, okay? Okay, that sounded really... I'm just gonna interview them, okay? I'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen,
let's go.
Congratulations, okay? Stop, come here. I'm gonna give you a firm handshake right here.
Oh, yes.
Good job bringing the gold medal home, all right?
All in a day's work.
It's a day's work. Good job. Jinxie, listen.
Yes?
You and me, we have our beef.
Yes. Demon.
You and me, we have our beef, okay?
Yes.
But let's put our differences aside here. Jinxie, firm handshake. Good job. Good round. That was well fought. You know, if you fought me like that, you might have actually won our 1v1. But, hey, that's a story for another day. 1v1. Wait, what'd you say?
I did win your big 1v1.
Wait, you won the 1v1. What do you mean?
Ask chat.
No, I won, and I'm about to win another time. Easy clap.
Oh, you...
Demon. The Phil. He came Peter. In. And exceeded expectation. Demon, well fought. That TNT, huge. The boops, huge from all of you. Firm handshake, well done there. I'm not a big fan of Sonic, but I respect Tails with that skin, okay? Oh.
I don't know, I think that's
well done, Demon. Well done. God damn it. And I sincerely apologize. And to the losers, where are they? Where are the little weasels, huh? Where are they? Are they down here? Where are they? Oh, there they are.
Let's jump with them. Well, wait. Man, see them again.
Are you kidding me, dude? Look at them. Needed all the food. Imagine eating that much food and losing, dog. I'm just kidding. Ladies and gentlemen, Izzy's team, listen. You guys didn't get the result you wanted, okay? It's not the result you wanted, but I think you can all hold your heads high, look up to the sky to a better tomorrow, okay? Because this isn't the end of the journey. This isn't the end of Izzy. This is only the beginning of the end of Izzy. But you three fought hard. You fought well. You took it to the brink. You took it to the end, okay? And that is something to be very proud of. Oma, I might as well give you more food because you're probably about to ask. But also, firm handshake. Well done. Well done. Nerf, I saw you get some big plays there. It was huge. And I have to say, I love the name because 21. Listen, you were rapping and clapping fools up, okay? Very well done. Firm handshake, Nerf. Firm handshake. You got a few Nerfs off there. You're rolling them. Alt, I saw you with that skin. I knew you were going to be a problem. I was like, damn, we better checkmate him. He's read the script time and time again, though. So, lost on purpose, so thank God. Well fought, Alt. Well fought. Firm handshakes. Firm handshakes. Well done. Somebody asked for TP. Teleport us. They're just all the way up there. I'll TP everyone. Here. There we go. Everyone. Yes. Okay. But congrats to all for a damn good game. GG all. It's a homie all around. Izzy's team, thank you again. Couldn't have been done without you. Thank you guys for showing up. Thank you guys for being patient with my dumb slow ass. I really appreciate it. And yeah, thank you. Seriously, thank you guys. Couldn't have been done without you guys, okay? So thank you. As I just told them, thank you guys for coming. This couldn't be done without you guys. I really appreciate it. Thank you guys very much. I hope you guys had fun. Yeah. Right?
Of course. Yeah.
Thank you.
You should have lost, though, so that you had to play the game, but...
Yeah, I kind of was tempted to die.
Yeah. We were debating, should we throw the last round, but...
Throwing is an instant disqualification, all right? Instantaneously.
But that would mean you would be closer to play that game.
No, it would be a disqualification for the other team. For the other team.
All right.
Yeah, so if you want effective wins, you know, all you can do is do that. But, you know,
okay,
it's already passed.
That's a good idea. I'll keep that in mind.
It's already passed now. All right, thank you guys again so much.
Yeah.
Yay.
Izzy.
Hi.
You know, if we take a look at our tail of the tape here, okay, that I so graciously made because I am, you know, just really smart, intelligent, good-looking, charismatic, quick-witted, all, you know, all of the above here. Strong. This was, would you consider this an underdog victory? Because you do have the followers. You know, you maybe aren't as well-versed, but the art, I could see the art of your community really coming out here. I saw the lag come out, which is a good stand for the UK flag there. But also, we saw the lag from the Canadian flag as well, because here in Canada, we kind of have dog shit internet. Now, the voice line did come into play for both teams. I think that was a big part as well. I don't know if you have any thoughts on that, but the Nothing Small really came through. There were some big plays from Warriors Way's team. From your team, Izzy, Oi is choosy in it. That was very clever. I have to hand it to you. That was very clever tactics, because that's what we saw from Izzy. We saw a team that employed clever tactics, you know, flanking maneuvers, working as a team. But ultimately, they succumb to the Grug way of just Lamau, I'm fighting. Any thoughts on any of those?
Both teams did play amazingly. Everything came very well with the Nothing Small, definitely, for sure. Big, big plays from both teams, not just yours. So it was great.
Yeah, there was big plays on both sides. You know, it was one of those old stories, you know. Which is better, the strength or the intelligence? And as we can see here, strength wins yet again. Any Giga Chads in the chat? But, listen. I better make it Dave so everybody doesn't die. Which, everyone can leave if you like. You can stay on, too. Sorry for blinding you, chat. Izzy? Listen, chat. Literally none of this would be done here without Izzy. You know, I got a DM one day from Izzy, and I was like, what the hell does this person want? And... and it was inviting me to have a community clash here. So we talked about it. We discussed it, you know, six-figure deals and all that. Lamborghinis and Porsches. You know, all the works. But, so seriously, Izzy, thank you for the opportunity inviting me to have some fun, bring some communities together. Everybody can make some friends, enjoy some laughs. Everybody make sure to give Izzy a follow. Can we get a shout-out for Izzy in the chat here, boys? And for Kuchumar as well. Kuchumar couldn't make it because he's soy, but that's okay. he could make it, which is fine. But seriously, hearts and chat for Kuchumar as well. Izzy, do you mind typing Kuchumar's name? I don't know his actual Twitch name. I know it's Kuchumar, but I don't know how to spell, okay? So then we could copy and paste and get a shout. Yeah, can we get a shout out for Kuchumar as well? Kuchumar is the man behind the scenes, setting up the Discord, setting up the times, getting me to wake up at 4 a.m., you know, stuff like that to get me well and prepared to do this here. Can we get a big shout out for me for setting up all these Minecraft maps? No, I'm just kidding.
I mean, definitely. You did amazing on them.
You know, hey, but I got good feedback from you and Kuchumar. So tub hugs for Kuchumar as well. Hearts for Kuchumar, for Izzy, for everybody, for Izzy's team, for my team. Demon for filling, that was huge. Okay, everybody stepped up here. Everybody. I'm gonna take this down so I don't keep reminding myself of the failed attempt of building a convenient spawn here. So I'm just gonna do that really quick. But Izzy, any closing thoughts on the day? You know, it's probably, what, 7 or 8 your time? You're getting all cozied up. You're ready for bed. You know, you already got the warm baby bottle ready to go.
Of course, yes. How did you know?
How did I know? It's because. Listen, Nothing Small, okay? And the brain's a muscle. I work that too, okay? So, highly intellectual over here.
I mean, it was a lot of fun, genuinely. GG's to both sides. And thank you for joining in general. Thank you a lot. Great.
Well, listen, thank you, okay? You're not gonna win a thank you or sorry battle against a Canadian, okay? Thank you, Izzy, for being so nice, so kind, and for dealing with my relentless shit talk.
I'm used to it at this point.
And hopefully it's all taken in light of heart, which I'm sure it is, because, ladies and gentlemen, Izzy actually really is PogChamp. Kuchumar and everybody that showed up, everybody's good sports here. What joke was I gonna say? Shit! Oh, I had such a good joke. Oh yeah, my joke is Warrior's Way. Get food, Jinxie. So yeah, next week. Wait, do we know what game we're gonna be playing next week?
No clue.
Okay, so. I know I just shout out everybody that set it up, but we also set up really poorly. No, but and seriously too, everybody, thank you for being patient with me. Sorry for not reading the chat and all that. I will catch up to you guys right now though. So the game's coming up, for those of you who don't know, it's gonna be for 5 weeks. Tetris. I was about to call it Karomi. We have Tetris. We have League of Legends. We have CSGO, and we have Valorant. I know for Valorant, you know, you guys are going to want to take a nap during. That's okay. Just let me lurk. What do you mean, Sawyer? What the hell, Kurobi? So yeah, we got those planned up, lined up. And we want to let him know about the chess match, Izzy. Or are we still not even doing that? We even know what's happening.
I don't even know.
We could do it for fun. We could do it for fun if we want.
True. Yeah, we could do that.
That we're thinking about doing at the end of all this. The script, of course. Thanks for Kuchmar and Izzy for writing the script and letting me have one win. The rest of here on, from here on out are losses. I lost my train of thought. Fuck, what was I saying? So at the end of this, we might be doing a chess match. Just for humiliation purposes. So we could both look really dumb in front of everybody. Yeah. Streamer brain, silly champ. League will be a shit show? Listen, I've never even played League. Right? So I have no clue what's even gonna happen. Listen, I played Valorant once, but I fell asleep mid-round, so. Gonna be tough. Anyways, Izzy, if that's it, I'll let you go here, because I know, of course, you want to be a part of the Warrior's Way.
Thank you again. For, it was a lot of fun.
No. Thank you. Thank you.
And GG's to your team again.
GG's all around. It was a lot of fun.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Ready? Izzy, listen. Let's set our differences aside for 1 second, okay? Firm handshake. Right there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Firm handshake. Anyways, give yourself a good rest of your night, okay?
You too. Take care.
All right. See ya.
Bye.
All right, chat. Now I can talk to you guys. Talk to you. GG's, everyone. Thank you all so much. All right, chat. Any questions, concerns, comments? You guys want me to? You guys want to tell me to fuck off? Talking so much shit. Now's the time. will it be the same teams for Valo, Chess, and League? We actually have all the teams set up already. Wait, you could take us out of prison? Wait, what prison? Oh my god. Only Demon gets out, mate. He's on the winning team. He's on the winning team, boys. Oh, good heavens. I am so sorry. Jesus, man. Those noise machines are still there? Yeah, it is. Turn it on? I'm not gonna... No, they had to deal with this noise machine right here. I'm not... Okay, he... fuel. Okay, there we go. I gotta leave that. I gotta freaking leave that, okay? Or else they're gonna keep doing it. They're on stream. They're gonna be stream sniping. Actually, I'm going to spectator, so this is more cinematic. All right, chat. What do you think? But so the teams are already set. I guess we could still use subs for things like what happened today. We do have some subs ready to go, but as you saw today, we you know, Demon was clutch as heck. We're very lucky to have Demon here. Or else it would have been a little imbalanced because of 2v2. Because I designed all these maps in mind of 3v3. So when I was like, oh shit, it might only be 2v2. I was like, fuck, this might be rough.
Nothing small, baby! Woo!
Nothing fucking small, baby. You know what it is here. I have an absolute shit ton of people to thank. Like, holy shit. Edward Senpai, thank you for the follow. Rage. Aya, thank you for the follow. Robin, thank you so much, buddy, for gifted 2 pubs. The 2-pound pub-bomb. Nerf, thank you so much for the follow, buddy. Izzy, thank you for gifted a tub to sap. Prez, thank you so much for that.
Lump.
Rhyme, thank you so much. Gromi, thank you again for the raid there, Gromi. How was your stream? Jay, thank you for the follow. Kudan, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. How do I say your name? Junior? Or just... Rosen? Jay Rosen? Joe Rogan. Thank you for the follow. I'm sorry. I know I saw you type it in chat a lot. I don't know how to say your name, though, because I'm dumb. Ark, I hope I'm saying your name right. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Arv, thank you for the follow. Ninja, thank you so much for the plump prime, buddy. I appreciate that. Dusty, thank you so much for gifting a tub to Cutesan. Thank you so much. Yin No Yari, thank you so much for the follow. Hopefully you're doing well. Hopefully everybody's doing well. Ark, awesome. I signed up too late for the community class, so I can be Phil for Minecraft, League, or Valorant. Awesome. Thank you so much, Demon. That is very, very much appreciated. Hugs in chat for Demon. Minecraft is still going, right? So you guys can see, like, the... I guess that's... My stream was Paddock. I think Valo is the only game on the games list that I actually have some idea of what's happening. Oma, listen. The only game I understood is Minecraft. That's the only game. That's the, you know, you place a block here, you place a block there. All of a sudden, I'm under there, under the lava, and I'm dead. And I respawn. Gonna lose CSGO? No. Hey, with that attitude, you will. Come on now. And so, for anybody that is new here, I usually do stream, not at this time, but maybe I fucking should from now on. I usually stream at, there was a lot of celebrities in here today. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, at around, like, 5, 6 PST, because I'm West Coast Canada. When's the next community clash? Next week. It's going to be weekly for 5 weeks. So this is the first week, so we got 4 more weeks left. Lately, I've actually been streaming Minecraft, and I've been trying to, beat it in hardcore mode. And the only thing left to do in hardcore is to fight the Ender Dragon, which is what we're kind of gearing up to get ready to do. Yep, we got CSGO. There's Val. We had a lot of games to vote on, but the voting's done. The voting is capiche. Listen, Warrior's Way doesn't need luck anywhere. But seriously, all trash talk aside, everybody did good. Everybody did amazing. You know... Oma did amazing at eating. No, I'm just kidding. Everybody did amazing, you know. There was some big plays. You know, listen, we might even get a VOD review going on here. Like, oh, let's break this down here. Everybody did good. Everybody was a good sport. Everybody listened. Everybody was patient for my slow ass. Seriously, thank you guys. Everybody in chat for being patient. Hey, look, it's like we're Roomba. Any Roombas in the chat? There we go. It's like a camera. Over with the big plays, the big hunger. How is Roomba the first thing you think of? Because Kuromi has a Roomba emote, that's why. But like the last few streams of any Roombas? Any chat cleaners? Yeah, that's all. I know. Very lame inside joke. That's out now. So, and you just got it. I hope. I gotta welcome people to my server. Discord. Exclamation mark Discord or down below if you do want to join my Discord. I was the team killer? What do you mean, Demon? Demon, you are the MVP. That's it. I'm giving the MVP. MVP. Come here. MVP. Ladies and gentlemen, if it wasn't for Demon, it would have been scuffed. Okay? It still was. But Demon came in clutch. So Demon, here's your MVP. There you go. There's your medal. You just put it right on you there. Boom, it fell. What? That could be easily replaced. This is a solid gold post-it note, okay? So you better hang on to that one. Anyways, crown. Yeah, exactly. Perfect. Absolutely beautiful. You guys want to see my Minecraft world? No, I'm just kidding. But, yeah. And for anybody who did join the Minecraft world, if you want to play on it, you know, you're more than free. If you want to delete it from your list, that's free. You're free to do that, too. Train me. I'm washed. Oh, it's tough. It's tough out here. So if anybody doesn't have any questions, or you guys can tell me about your day, because I really feel bad when I don't ask how you guys are doing, and I feel like I couldn't focus on chat. So how's everybody doing? Hopefully everybody had a good day today and enjoyed the stream. How goes it? How does it feel to, hold on. How does it feel to know your community beat Izzy's community? You know, pretty good. I'm going to be sleeping easy tonight. I think I'm going to order some food, some junk food, and kind of just pig out on it. It was a big W. You know, we had a lot of clutch plays. We had Shinxie coming in clutch. We had Sap coming in clutch. We had Demon coming in clutch. Massive plays. Nothing small here at Warriors Way. So I think everybody on the team really fit in to that ideal of nothing small. Everybody popped off, okay? But listen, we got a long ways to go here. And even though, you know, winners and losers aside, okay? At the end of the day, if everybody had fun, I'm happy. If I end up losing and everybody had fun, except for me because I lost, listen, it was a good time. It was a good time. Warrior didn't ask about my dreams. So, how was your dreams? Me trying to sleep early until I saw Warrior's stream. I'm sorry. This is the best esports show so far in the history of esports. Hopefully I did an alright job commentating. And keeping everybody interested and entertained with stupid shit. Ninja, how the fuck is your day? Talking about it's ruined. It was a good day. It was shit too for a few minutes. That's fine. Can't help it my laptop. Ain't a gamer. I'm sorry. I know the day was probably a little shit because you heard my voice. But hey, I'll be going offline soon. So no worries there, Dre. Happy to hear it's good otherwise than a little bit of bad there. Sometimes you need a little bit of rain with the sunshine to make a rainbow, right? Yeah, we all want something, exactly. So much fun, that makes me really happy to hear. I'm happy that I could get a few laughs. What's the next game? We actually don't know. So it's either going to be Valorant. I don't think Tetris. Because we have two Tetris pros, okay? Kuromi and Arge. Now, if you don't know who Arge is, listen, I don't blame you because she's in a different stratosphere, okay? Lamborghinis, private jets, beach homes, famous, okay? So, you know, we got to talk to her agents and work out a time. Yeah, damn. Yeah, the famous streamer Arge, yep. Yep, exactly. Exactly. Gonna be playing Tetris and, listen, I think that's another W right there. No, but so, I have to make sure that everyone's schedule is somewhat all right at least. Or we could get fills or whatever. But, so, anyways, Valorant, CSGO, Tetris, or League. Sorry, I forgot about League. You know, I'm not the only person that forgets about League. And I think Izzy will be streaming other ones too. I'm not too sure. I don't know if you want to comment on that now, because Izzy in her Discord, said she is taking a little break from streaming, so. You may or may not be streaming the other ones too, so we could dual stream. Narrate my life? Thank you, Shinu. Open up a poll right now, Shinu. Would you want Warrior to narrate your life? Hey, happy to hear, Izzy. Happy to hear. Izzy has a very comfy stream. The one who streams your favorite game to play off stream? Wait, what do you mean? The one who streams your favorite game to play off stream. No one plays World of Tanks. Warriors narrator voice pack. Oh, Animal Crossing. True. You said play though. I don't play it. I don't play Animal Crossing. Listen, I'm doing an Animal Crossing stream. On what site? Tetro. I think it's the site that you're on, Kuromi, the Tetro IO. That's what we're going to be doing. Wow, this is actually really good. Look at the mood here. Hopefully my voice is doing this song and vibe justice. Yeah, Tetro. Listen, I went on the site for 2 seconds and the menu was too hard for me. So thank the good heavens up above that I'm not going to be on the team. I'm actually excited to see it too. I'm really excited because I've never seen any like high level Tetris. I've never seen any high level Tetris. And I know that might sound weird, like, oh, well, actually I watch a lot of high level Tetris, you know. I also, whenever there's a construction site being built, I also, you know, break out a fucking lawn chair and have my popcorn so deep pop and enjoy the show. That's what it kind of sounds like. But, yeah, I imagined what Z said, and that's going to be insane. I imagine it's going to be freaking insane, so. Like, it'll be crazy. Hopefully my music selection was good, too. Someone, I think that'd be pretty palm. You have some narration to do? Okay, what voice lines do you guys want? Hit me with it. When you gonna narrate me, Warriors? Ninja Dude 1 typed into the chat, when are you going to narrate me, Warriors? Smile W.
Ninja proposed such question, not knowing if it would be responded to in a positive or negative light. There you go. Hey, thank you guys for coming. You know what? Everybody, hug chat, okay? Thank you guys. This is for you. Standing O for you guys. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you guys for enjoying. Thank you guys for the follows. Thank you guys for thanking me to boost my ego. Seriously, thank you guys for coming. Thank you guys for the follows. Thank you, Izzy, for the shout out. Thank you, Chromie, for the raid. Thank you all for coming, all chatting, all having a good time, all spamming. I love to see it. I seriously love to see the interaction. Whether it's cheering for Izzy, or whatever sound deers make, or going, protein, win grug, and you're cheering for Warriors. Listen, it was all good to see. It really was. It made me very happy. So thank you guys so much for putting a smile on my face too. Even though I'm very tired and barely got sleep. All right. I know. I'm not even gonna lie. I had a plan to raid Blue after this. I'm not even gonna lie. But I'm running out of things to say at an alarming pace. Someone come up with a conversation so we can talk. What game are you guys most excited for seeing? Okay, should we raid Art? Go Minecraft World? I could do that. I'll do that, hell yeah. If you guys want to. We'll set it today. I'm all alone now. Would you have to see it all? That makes me so fucking happy. That makes me so happy. Okay, so here's where you spawn. Rules inside. And you might be saying, wow, that's really thoughtful of you, Warrior, to put the rules inside. And then I realized you couldn't actually interact with the door because it's in spawn. So that place is fucking useless. And the only way in now is a hole left by Thunder. If you're in there, you're trapped forever. So, this is the house I built first. That's my call sign. You guys want to address me by my proper title? It is King Alpha Grug Warrior. And then, of course, brackets. Nothing small, but I couldn't fit it there because it's too big. This house is pretty much a big piece of shit with a bunch of chests with a bunch of bullshit in here. Literally no organizational skills, but I made it look somewhat alright. There's a patio here to overlook my world. I know that's weeb, but Dibs built that, okay? We got some actually sick builders on this server. Look at this. A little camp here. We got some... Hey, any artists in the chat? This motherfucker's on a journey. What the closest portal's all the way over here. So, ladies and gentlemen, you have to salute the Grug. I made this smile. We got these aren't boobs, okay? These are not boobs. These are pecs, okay? Because I've been doing I've been working the incline pecs, okay? I could show it off, but you guys might be blown away. I might break the camera there. So, that's what that is. this is a fountain that I repurposed as a stable because I didn't know where to shove my horse randomly. And the horse is called Bitch Ass Ass. I am very creative and make a nickname. We do have some houses, but a lot of them aren't done, so I kind of don't want to just show them off. What a lovely name. Thank you. This is a tub I built. God, you're about to see a secret. Look, I tried to make it exactly like this one. Well, my logo, I guess. Not this one, because it's black and not white. A mad bitch ass ass. On the inside is actual chocolate protein and a scoop. What the hell? I'm a floating head! Huh. But I don't know if you guys... Is it too dark for you to see?
scoop with protein. Look at that. You see the bit? That's all you're gonna see. My pride and joy of the server, other than the grug, is actually this fish tank. I think it looks very nice. What do you guys think? You can be honest. You can tell me it looks like a pile of fucking pale dog shit. That's fine. I'll just cry. So all the fish in here have a very creative name. Each. Very unique. As you can see. I kind of cheated to make this. By the way, she knew yesterday in Garfield cart when you were doing that fucking shit. With the docking, yeah, the docking. Welcome to the Champions Club. After I did that jump, I wanted to burst out laughing so hard. It was so fucking funny. So anyways, all the fish are called fish except for one. Big ass bass, which Rad came up with. Big ass bass right there. Hey, thank you, Adaroo, for coming. Hopefully, I'm really happy to hear you had some good content there, buddy. You enjoyed the content. You sleep well and have a fantastic day tomorrow, okay, buddy? Thank you so much for coming and for always being so so lovely to be around. Okay. You might be asking, Warrior, did you make this just for the event? Nope. I did this all on stream. I dug a giant 10 by 10 hole straight down to the center of the fucking earth, pretty much here. For what reason, you might be asking? Literally no. Literally no reason. Oh, you want to see a funny Easter egg, actually, for all the people on the server? Oh, the forest is actually burnt down. Nice. There's actually... God. The odds, okay? The fucking odds. I picked this place kind of randomly. I was like, whatever. I'll just build it here because it's kind of close. Where is it? Or did I cover it completely? I think it's over here. Yep, here we go. There's a fucking spawner here. An open surface spawner. Just right here. So if any of you do want to come here, you can. If you're on the server. Just come where this is, I guess. And then dig down. And you'll fall into this pit. By the way, anesthesia made me so happy that one night. I was like, damn. I don't think anybody's built anything on my server for a while. And when I was looking for a forest, I came across this right here. The Busy Bee Bakery. This actually made me smile so much. This is so wholesome, dude. This is fucking great. Like, this was so nice. This was a fucking feels good, man. I was like, fucking pog you, dude. Fucking pog you. That's why I'm gonna show that off. Didn't make me smile. A few more places I need to show you guys. Very comfy. Imagine if it burned with the forest, I would have cried live on stream. Tears would have been. But as you can see here, Big Grug. This is the Grug Arena where I took on Shinxie for the. Challenging me in my arena? Are you challenging me? challenging on my stream. Gonna challenge me on my stream. In front of everyone. And not expect repercussions. I'm trading your life for the eternal abyss. Yes, the llama's disrespected too. Sorry, you guys had to see that side of me. Anyways, as I was saying. I'm amazed I didn't farm more capital D colons, to be honest. I thought I was gonna be canceled on Twitter. I actually kinda like flying around in the spectator. Okay, so we made this pretty much WWE inspired arena. I beat Shinxie here for the first time and we had a big war after. I'm gonna not show some play. I forgot to put on my bad guy glasses. I'm such a bad actor. Gen B Drawing made this whole area. Community farm, take as much as you need. Hey, chat. I'm just a Giga Chad. Gen B Drawing here, coming in. I'm just gonna make this whole fucking community farm. No problemo. See you later. This is so fucking crazy. And I actually went to spectator mode to see how this was built. Because I really didn't know. Don't tell PETA. No snitches in here, okay, boys? And I do say boys a lot for the new people. It's a big problem. But yeah. Fucking. This is crazy to me. This is so cool. I would hit this. But I'm always scared I'm gonna break it. And then it's like, how am I gonna explain that to Jen? Like, this is sick. Even got all these crazy traders, XP farm here, all like, what the hell? Like, that's huge. This is a secret I don't show so much, but I'll show it now. Since I believe there's a YouTube video being worked. Undead? Made this puzzle. This place is fucking crazy. Me and Goat ventured through this together. If you're afraid of losing something, don't come in. The point of no return. I'm not gonna spoil the maze for anybody who wants to try it, but it is a tough go, it really is. And there's one hostile enemy in there. Which actually scares me. The only thing I'm scared of. The Eater of Grugs. So if we go really far away into the promised land, underground with his boat is still there? That would be so funny, Kurobi. That would be so funny. The lava of Grug? Such things even exist? Yes. They do. Oh, this was actually... You know the end? You know the end ship I made? I was actually gonna make... I was gonna make something similar here. But then I was like, wait, why am I making this so far away? This is kind of stupid. So you get a little bit of lore here. And then, I was like, this is dumb. I built it over there and I was like, wait, why don't I just put end blocks? I think that'd be kind of epic. 30 times we'll talk about that there, Chromie. So in case you don't want to see a PP in Minecraft, this is your opportunity to look away right now. As you can tell here at Warrior's Way, we're very mature. So I built this giant peepee, and I built a lighthouse that wasn't supposed to look like a peepee, and it ended up looking like a peepee. I was gonna build a whole harbor here for ships to sail out to fight the Ender Dragon, but I ran out of time. This is a nice little hot tub to do a hot tub stream. Are you proud? I'm very proud of you, Chromie. Now, for people who do wrong on the server, listen, it's either you're gonna be permanently banned or you're gonna be in this bedrock square with this fucking cage to look at with only cobblestone to look at. I would close this. I will close this, go into spectators, PP you in here, and you're here forever. Everybody's enjoying their time? Not any fucking more. If you do wrong, I take my community very seriously. But please be nice to one another. I know you guys are gonna want to spam War Pain, so go ahead. This is in commemoration of my 5 years on Twitch streaming. The Subathon, Drugathon we did. I think it's pretty good. It caught my really big nose. So salute to him. Now, if you follow this chimney, take the risky plunge all the way down here. You have my underwater base. Wait. This looks scary. Might be something spooky behind here. Let's check it out. Sorry, I wanted to roleplay a YouTuber. Oh, there might be something scary here. Oh, really, dickhead? Now you just kind of fucking like... I'm not any more curious. I really don't care what's behind the door. You know, it's Schrodinger's... There could be anything there. I don't care. Can you just show me what the fuck is behind there? No, because this is a baiting fucking YouTube video now. I'll show you everything else, and I'll show you what's behind the door next. You still have stall? I should. What's going on, Rad? How are you doing, buddy? This stall? Hangover? Make sure you drink a lot of fucking water, man. Very scared. Wait. This. This is the best song to ever exist. Nothing small, baby! Song makes me happy. It's actually nice. Fuck it, I'm gonna play stall right now. 10 hours. Get ready. This is a 10-hour long stream now. Get ready for destruction. Wait, two stalls? Wait, what if we do three stalls? Kidding, I don't wanna be that annoying right now. I feel like I was already annoying enough today. Wait, did I accidentally just duped two stalls. Did we already have two stalls? I can't remember. Whatever. I've already ruined it. Here's my bed. This is where the magic does not happen. This is the Ender Dragon's head, and if you flick the switch, it goes up and down. He's like, "Yes, you killed me, warrior. I fell to the grugs." That's pretty cool. For some dumb bitch head. There's the ocean. There's a fireplace. Here's my workroom. Here's a bunch of fucking dogs, some that aren't mine. Romy's. Apparently I'm a fucking dog daycare now. This is supposed to be my secret enchanting room where you'd go into the secret tunnel over here and you'd slide around and be an idiot. Slide like a silly snake. And here's some fucking other ward. So now, what is in the room? Anka W. Take a look, see chat. I have something to show you in here. No, you duped it? To leave your inventory? Ah, whatever. Hey, get the... What the hell? Now, we got the 3D booba here, too. They might be asking yourselves, Warrior, what in the flying fuck are you doing? Okay? What are you doing here? What the fuck are you doing? Well, I made this Gasm emote here because I died in a bastion. And everybody, especially Pizza, Pizzatastic, shout out to Pizzatastic, typed rolled with an omega lol instead of a... Oh. And my ego is destroyed, okay? So I, But, okay, people love seeing me die, so... Kinda made a little bit of a bet there that I'll do it. Can I TP while I'm Spectre? Chromie, why do you gotta make me relive that? Why? Why? Terrifying. Yeah, so there's my second home. I'll show you guys the other nether. Shinu. Can I get a mod to ban Shinu? I have one more area to show you guys. Thank you, Goat. Ninja, you kind of broke my fucking brain, to be honest. Oh, and by the way, I asked this question. Yeah, can somebody ban Izzy? Somebody ban Izzy. Can somebody ban me? Somebody asked this, and I didn't actually know the answer. I just want to let you know, if you come across, this is somebody else's build, so if you break this, you know, I'd be very disappointed in you and think about dishing out some punishment. But if you did do this, you would be stuck in the middle of Undead's maze. You would be fucked. Well, you know. Breaks it, Pogu. Unbelievable. Okay, I'll show you the jungle. I don't think it's been so long since I've taken like a tour of this. Unless Goat, I don't know if you want me to show your place. Goat is one of the people that constructed such a beautiful highway here, which you're lucky. Very pog. Goat is goating, true. Goat is goated. Since Izzy lost permaban, IP ban her. So yeah, when I'm going through this tunnel, I have a really hard time talking on stream because there's literally nothing to talk about. Hey chat, there's a bunch of red, purple, and blue. Hey, isn't that fucking crazy? That's kind of pog. Whoa, that blue reminds me of water. Remember, drink water, chat. It also reminds me of blueberries. Ain't those pretty good? That's kind of cool. Isn't boat faster? I don't think so. I'm going at Mach speed. Chat, I'm going to drop one netherite right here. First one to get it is pog. All of a sudden, 10 people sign on. Spectate and then scroll up. I'm already committed. Listen, if I already looked like an idiot, I might as well keep looking like an idiot. Can you get a hashtag idiot in the chat? God, I'm gonna stream on EU from now on. It's funny because I really did want to stream on EU time a lot more because I know I do have a lot of EU. But, so this kind of helps. Community clash. And screaming with Blue yesterday, for example. Watch this not even be the right one. EU Pogu. This is the fortress. This is, not Izzy, sorry. This is, Shinxie's fucking Death Star over there. We're gonna slowly become EU.
EU! Get off of my turf! Stop it!
This is my, jungle home. Me and Shinxie, we were in a boat for like fucking 200 years driving in one direction. Going in one direction. Karumba? Did you change your name? Karomi, oh my god, that's a beautiful name. Oh my god. You are beautiful. How do you spell beautiful?
You little fanboy. You little fanboy bitch.
Manliest man on earth requires god mode to defend himself, Danham.
Wrong. Wrong. Fatal, get on right now. Fatal, buddy. Thank you so much, dude, for the fucking tub. The 16 months. Can we get some tub hugs in the chat? This is my, my lovely little cabin home in the jungle. And here's my little bird. That... that's here. Now, if any of you are wondering, hey, warrior, can you maybe take that exclamation mark YouTube out of your title? You're kind of a bitch. Well, why would someone call me a bitch? Well, you would see a video called Me at War with Shinxie. And this is where an epic final battle took place between me and Shinxie. Obviously, you know I won because, you know, I'm standing here. You know, I can do whatever the fuck I want. This is my turf now. So yeah. Easy W. Easy clap. Wait, did you actually get it, Karomi? Free loot! Yeah, I should do that more often. Get a lot of people on the server. Thank you. There you go. Exclamation mark YouTube. So, at that conclusion, watching that video, see why I'm an asshole. And we saw a side of Shinxie we'd never seen before. It was so funny yesterday when, Shinxie said fuck you to me while playing. Now I'm gonna starve to death. I'm coming. While we were playing with Blue, and then Shinxie was like, fuck you. Blue has never heard Shinxie swear. That was so fucking hilarious. It was so funny. I'll join a bit, but I got some stuff to do. No worries. I'm gonna be getting off soon. Soon-ish. Maybe. Kind of. Sort of. Probably not. Might as well make this a full stream, right? But one thing I do want to say, I stream Saturday, I stream Sunday. 2 days I never stream on. Which, if I was to do an EU time schedule, by the way, I would do it early on Saturday or Friday. Just for future reference, but that's not confirmed or anything yet. So, Tuesday, no stream. Unless I'm itching my neck and my god, I want attention. You really think I wouldn't see you? Roomba. What? Tuesday? There you go. You can take a netherite axe too. Might as well. What a good sport. What a good sport Chromie is. A for effort for the hiding spot. For real. A for effort. Handouts. Pogu. Yeah, listen, Chromie raided, Chromie said she wubbed the stream. I have to give handouts, right? Listen, that's how it works with me. You kiss my ass, next thing you know, you got a $200 donation coming your way. Oh no, Roomba tried to swim in lava. Oh. Bagu! Listen, this is how much of a grug Kuromi is. I know Kuromi. Okay? Kuromi's probably legit like, fuck handouts. I'm a grug. I don't want any handouts. I don't want even fuck it all. And swam in lava on purpose. Is that one of those mole people? What, Kuromi? Wait, it doesn't? Bagu! Just swim in the lava. All right. Chat, how are you doing? You know, you're all looking very beautiful today. You're all highly intelligent people that are very desirable, strong, alpha. Okay, what do you guys want? Tell me. Blue late, Sag. I'm not even gonna lie, I literally went into Blue's chat. I'm like, oh, Kusan said she's coming. Oh, maybe I'll stall more. Because I woke up at 6 to work out really quick. You guys can give me, we could do the first ever Q&A if you want. I don't know what the fuck questions you even want to ask me, though. I'll be right back. I legit haven't eaten. I have not eaten since my protein shake. That's literally nothing. So I'll be right back. Thank you. Get some good food? Yeah, right. I don't eat on stream, I don't know. I don't like doing it. I feel like I'm like wasting everyone's time. Even though I'm doing that now. Beep. Beep. You know what? Let's sit here with bitch ass ass and enjoy the water fountain. This is probably more scenic over here. Wait. Hey, thank you, Shinyu, and everybody for taking interest in my world. I appreciate that. Tell me about your workout. I did shoulders today. I did very short rests in between all my sets. I pretty much just went hard the whole time. Like, there was literally no break, pretty much. Meanwhile, I'm DMing Izzy. You know, she's asking me stuff, you know, about the script. And I was like, okay, let me win today, and you can win all four other ones. Yeah, it was like, like half an hour of just lifting like a lunatic. Hi. Warriors doesn't eat his drink because it would stick to his beard. No comment. He's drinking water, Pogu! Healthy horse. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't force him to drink. He drank on his own. That's a Pog. It was a very good workout, thank you. I appreciate that. Blue starting soon, Pog you. Wait, scared of what? Oh, can you rate your Tetris player? Of course she's gonna say they're pretty Pog, though. Honestly, love your world. It's so nice and wholesome. Aw, thank you, Izzy. I appreciate that. It's not even, I don't even like to think of it, honestly. Like, I know I say my world, but I use that for a means of communication, I guess. This is like the community's world, like everyone. Look at all this fabulous shit everyone built. I can't fucking do this shit. I mean, look at this. Look at this. What is this? What is this? Am I fucking 8 years old? Jeez, man. Actually, am I 80 years old? Lacking the imagination? Everybody's built fucking fantastic shit. And I haven't even shown everything because I don't know if people want me to show it on stream or not. Everyone on my server has made such nice shit. Like, they really have. It's really cool. This is the first time I've ever been a part of something like this. I'm very honored. And I'm happy that people would even come and play on my server. My server. For a little bit, let alone take the time to build shit. I have a Minecraft channel. We did a vote about resetting the server, though, and adding a bunch of mods and all that. I'm gonna look into. But in short, thank you, Izzy. I appreciate that. Who's playing Romy on Warrior side? Arginine Crossing. L Arginine. Very wholesome. Thank you, Oma. I appreciate it. Thank you. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, how'd you enjoy the stream? Thank you all so much for coming. Pub hugs in the chat for everybody. Pub hug everyone right now. Or do a nothing small or a grug or an up or a clown or a silly if you have it. It was fucking perfect. Thank you. I think it was not perfect and that's what made it perfect, right? Lizzie Velaz was expected. Yeah. Next time, maybe if Izzy shows up, we'll be in trouble. Thank you, Izzy, again. Seriously. I can't even give enough thanks to Kuchumar and Izzy. They're cool peeps, and they, listen, sometimes streaming can get fucking lonely. You feel like you have no friends. I know that might sound weird, but, like, because everybody goes off and does their own thing, right? But, like, them inviting me was very nice. I'll just say that. It was very, very nice, so I greatly appreciate it. Yeah, smile. I just wanted to boost my ego one last time. Oh, Cooch doesn't have to worry at all. He doesn't have to worry at all. He has to worry about setting up next week, though. Thank you, Oma, for joining and having fun. Seriously, very appreciated. Thank you, Rad. Thank you, D. Thank you so much, buddy. Thank you, Shinu. Thank you guys so much. Fatal, thank you again for the tub. 16 months. Thank you, everybody, for the great support. I would end it on stall, but I'm on a streak. We always have to play the End of the Warrior's Way song, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming. And I hope you all sincerely enjoyed and have a beautiful rest of your day or night. I hope you all enjoyed your way. Thank you all so much for coming, for participating, for joining in with the memes, joining in with the raids, joining in everything. All of it, okay? All of it. I appreciate it very much. Okay? That's why this emotional music's hitting. Oh God, I'm gonna cry. Thank you. Thank you all. Yeah, I'm gonna pig out. I'm gonna pig out. We're making some pizza later, actually. Very pog. I might even post it in Discord. All right. You as well, Izzy. Have a good sleep when you do sleep, everybody. Listen. I know I said a joke yesterday, okay? After I raided Blue. Yep, that's right. We're raiding Blue again. Yeah, we're a simp. So what? But I made a joke that I think... Blue showing more affection. But seriously, I greatly appreciate all of you. I don't usually say the word love, okay? I hope you guys know that. It's nothing personal. That's just one of my things. But I really do love the community. Love you guys. Thank you guys so much for supporting. I hope you guys have a... And I really do, from the bottom of my heart, sincerely hope you guys have a beautiful rest of your day or night. Have a great day tomorrow. And, you know, if you only come back for the community clash, that's fine. Wednesday will be my next stream for Minecraft. It'll be late, though, for you people. For you. 5 p.m. PST or PDT. You're all beautiful. He doesn't actually wish that. He's the bad guy. But I am also a Grug. And Grugs look out for their own, okay? So I all want you to have a beautiful day. Can we do a nothing small raid? Dude, where is my Grug? How come my emotes disappear sometimes? I can't even type the Grug. Don't do a nothing small raid. God damn it. I think she'll laugh, so do it if you really want to. Dude, why don't I have a Grug? Thank you for posting the Grug. What the fuck, man? I can't even... Oh, fuck you, Twitch. Can somebody make the spam? Can somebody do the Grug and do Grug raid? Man, what a great way to end the scuffed fucking thing. Blue art. Oh, fucking hell, we have to do that. That's it. That's it right there. Blue art. That is so it. Even though she's playing super hot, that is still it. Oh my god. Okay, stop spamming. I'm trying to copy it. I want to fit in. Fuck it. And if you don't have it, you can also do PogChamp blue art. Okay? Peace out. Have a good one. Thank you for coming, Monkey. I appreciate it very much. Everybody who's lurking or anything, thank you all so much for all the support. Lurking, all that. Bye.